Computer is running really slow. Is that any better? Is that any better, guys? Hey, Melanie. I'm hoping that that fixed it. Okay, good. Sometimes it just gets an attitude. Definitely don't want to sound like a robot. All right, let me get set. I'm just writing everybody's name down. There are three bags left, guys. Henry. Yay, yeah, I was nervous there. Definitely nervous. There's three bags left, guys, if you want them. Go ahead and go to the website. There are three left. And that is it for tonight. Hi, Lori. Everybody like, share, and invite, please. Almost done. Hello, Latricia. Hey, Mary. There's a bug in my lamp. Hi, Brittany. Almost done. You guys might hear, I am wearing the fairy. I love the fairy, and it has a red pearl in it. I love the fairy. Yep, that's tomorrow night. Spin the wheel tomorrow night. I'm excited for that. That's always fun. Shiva, Steven. Me too. Yeah, last night I was not thrilled about not opening pearls. If you could tell by that face. Trisha. Tonight the giveaway is free spin for tomorrow and $50 gift card. Hey, Jonathan. Hey, Renee. H, almost done, guys. My nose is already itching, and I haven't even opened an oyster yet. I have a sinus infection, so that is what's going on right now. Hi, Aletta. Oh, did you? I love the silver ring wings. Not rings. Thank you. Like, share, and invite, guys. We're gonna get to that 100. I'm telling you. If you guys want to go ahead and get the grab bags, there are three left. All right. I was behind. Josh isn't home yet from work. He took Gracie, our big dog. I would, Celeste. It's probably gonna go pretty fast, so I would go ahead and order for tomorrow night, definitely. But Josh took Gracie, our big Australian Shepherd, to daycare today, and he's not home yet, so Harley's unhappy that she's downstairs by herself. Well, she's with Buddy, but so he is or she is barking down there, so. You're welcome. Marissa, I have your name. Everybody that purchased and the winner, Marissa, your name is in here, and I randomly select who goes, and then you will pick from 1 to 31 which bag you want, and then we will open it up. If you guys want to order, there are three bags left. 40. Yeah, $44.99. Go to our shop, click live shows, and then go to Wacky Wednesday. I know it's Thursday, but but that shipment was really late. So let me go quickly, just check, make sure no new orders. I'll check in a little bit. If you guys want to order, go ahead. Just let me know. Oh goodness. So Marissa was our winner. She's in there. And then we have quite a few. We're gonna power through tonight. It's going to be a long one, so grab a snack. It's going to be a long one. Tomorrow is spin night. So get your spins. It's $34.99. You get an oyster and a pendant that you choose, except for those new ones. Can't have those ones. Those are too expensive to give away. And then we'll spin the wheel and see what you get. All right. I want to make sure I'm getting my comments. I've been having problems with that lately. What do you guys think about the dyed pearls? I mean, right now we're kind of 50-50 on dyed pearls. So yeah, so I'm not getting my comments on here right. So I'm going to have to be looking down. So I'm sorry, guys. Hey, Kim. Yeah, I don't know why this keeps doing that. I don't know why. I'm going to have to figure it out. All right. So first up is Laura Friedman. Laura Friedman has one bag. So Laura is first. Are you excited? Are you excited, Tammy? I'm excited. I'm really not getting them on either side, so maybe we're just not talking as much. All right, Laura up first. Yeah, it seems like it's coming through better on here now. I don't know. So Laura is up first. Whichever one, Laura, you would like. If hopefully Laura is on. If not, we will put her back in. Yep, it's 31 tonight. I upped the bags to 30 because people weren't getting bags, so I wanted everybody to be able to get in on it. So everybody like, share, and invite. Right, Mary? Like, share, and invite, please. Once I get to 100 viewers, I will be giving away a tray of oysters. So I don't know. Hi, Amanda. I don't see Laura on. Laura, Laura, Laura. Going once, going twice. I think I'm gonna order a small batch of them to see. See how they look and everything like that. We have three left. So I don't see Laura, so I'm going to put her back in there. And we will try someone else. Well, some of them do and some of them don't. I found these really pretty gray pearls. I think I'm just going to order a small batch, open a couple, see how it goes, see how you guys like it, and we'll go from there. Ashley Jordan. Ashley Jordan, are you on? Amanda, do you want the last? Well, hold on. I can't say that. Hey, Amanda, if you want the last three, let me know and I'll just invoice you for the other amount. It's just for the bags right now, Jessica. As soon as I, excuse me, as soon as I get some more stuff, then I'll put it online. It's just I'm running so low on all kinds of stuff that I'm going to have to put them in a bag. Lori got one. Did you just do it, Lori? So I don't see Ashley, so we'll put her back in. I swear we're gonna get started. All right. Okay. Oh yeah, here it comes. Let me put you on the list before we go any further. What did I just do with those? Oh, they're there. Hi. Oh. Well, there she is. Ashley. I just pulled your name. So 1 second, Let me put Lori on in the bucket here. And put Lori down. Okay. All right, so Ashley. Hi, Kelly. All right, Ashley, you are up. Whichever one you would like, we will open for you. Everybody like, share, and invite, please. Tomorrow is spin night, guys. I'm excited for spin night. There's mystery bags on there, trays, all kinds of stuff. You'll at least get, well, you'll get, start out with your oyster and your pendant that you choose, except for the new ones that we got. You can't have those ones, but you can look on the website and see which ones you want. And then we'll spin. You'll definitely get something on the spin. The minimum is an extra pendant. Then there's oysters, pendant and oysters, and so on and so forth. All right, nombre four for Ashley. First one of the night. Thank you. Thank you for liking, sharing, and inviting. It will enter you in to win a free spin for tomorrow. Look at that. Look at how big these guys are. Two oysters. You have an owl pendant. Everybody's going nuts for these owls. These are cute. I love, love, love these. Hey, Eleanor. Look at the little guy. Thank you, Kristen. So a little owl dude. Hey, Mary. Let me go ahead and put your ticket. The raffle for tonight is a spin for tomorrow and $50. So let's put Ashley down. There are two bags left, guys. Putting her in here. You also, oh my gosh, I showed everybody these earlier. Hey, Donna. Look at this, Ashley. It is a potato pearl. And this is, I know I'm going to say it wrong, hematite, whatever. Has these little hearts on here. Has a cute little rose clasp. That's how you put it on. Oh my gosh, I love this so much. I love this. This is going to look super cute on you, Ashley. So you have that. Isn't this thing so stinking cute? Can you not believe it? I cannot. I saw those and I was like, oh, I got to get them. They're more expensive than I wanted to spend, but as long as Josh doesn't know, it won't hurt him. Potato pearls, they're not round. They're not oblong. They're kind of, it's a weird shape and they have these ridges on them. It's just the way that they grow versus being perfectly round. They're also fresh water. These are fresh water pearls. Oh my God, Rose. Oh my goodness. Rose is so silly. All right, Ashley. So congratulations. You got a super cute bag. Let's get into your oysters. I put a bunch of reds in this time, guys. I know, right? Oh no, he's driving right now. So I put a bunch of reds in. And as for those dyed pearls, I think I'm just gonna order a few, see what the quality looks like. And we'll go from there. I can order a really small quantity. I'll just order the blue and the grays because those are the ones that they are just gorgeous from the pictures. And then we'll figure it out. If you guys don't want them, we won't do them. If some do and some don't, we'll just do a specific day for dyed pearls. I am feeling all right. All right, Ashley, first oyster of the night. Not a twin, it's a lavender pearl. Lavender. Ooh, it's a big one too. These pearls have been running big. It's a light lavender. It's not, hey Corbin, 7-1. I would say about $52 for that guy. He's big. It's a light lavender. It's not a metallic, it's just a pretty light lavender. And next up for Ashley. Oops, I didn't write down her number here. I feel like it's been forever since I've opened an oyster. It's only been like 4 days. Ooh, and you have a set of twins. Making sure there's no third in there. A set of white twins. Hi, Carol. Everybody like, share, and invite, please. It'll enter you to win a free play for tomorrow. Get those viewers up. All right, your first one is a 6'7". Man, Harley's having a fit down there. I would say $42 for that one. Hey, Patty. Hey, Jessica, how are you? Happy birthday. 6'8". I would say about $42. Thank you. Twins already, so a beautiful light lavender and two cream, classic cream twins. Like, share, and invite. Thank you, Celeste, so much. Once we get to 100 viewers, I will be giving away a tray to a lucky person. All right. Look at those. Look how pretty. Shelva. All right, so congratulations, Ashley. I'm loving your bag. Thank you, Kelly. Those would be good earrings. Absolutely, they would. Oh, I know, Jessica, right? I wish every day was payday. All right, Ashley, that was you. I'm starting to write the numbers on here too, just to double and triple check. So up next, thank you, Patty. Making sure that one didn't get out. All right. Up next is Mary Watson. Mary. I know, I've been seeing that. I've been seeing the giraffe to give birth. I think it's cute, but man, I saw that there's like 40,000 people watching, trying to see a giraffe give birth, and I'm like, where's my 40,000 people? I'm not giving birth, but hey. So Mary, here we go. Only one missing is 4 out of 31. So Mary, whichever one you would like, thank you. Like, share, invite. Get up to 100. Mary. Mary has one. Yeah, Shelva got hers. Yes, she did. Mary Watson. Thank you, Dale. Thank you. I can't wait to get to 100, guys. Thank you, Terry. Thank you, Aletta. I hope I'm not killing your name, guys. You guys know how I am. All right, Mary. Mary, are you on? Mary Watson, you get to pick a bag. Oh. Mary, it's your turn. Let me write her a comment. Mary, which? Oh, hold on. I think she wanted me to skip her. Mary, do you want me to skip you until later? All right. She's watching some kind of game, a ball game or something. I can skip her until later. I know she said that she was on a at a ball game. All right, we're gonna skip her. Skip her. I threw her thing away, so let me put it right back down. Mary W. All right, no problem. Everybody like, share, and invite. Thank you, Dawn. All right, up next. is Brenda H. Brenda H gets 2 and her daughter gets 1. Brittany, your name is in the bowl. So Brittany, your mama bought you one or gave you one of hers. Thank you. Thank you, Jessica. So Brittany, your name is in there. Your mama said you were having a crappy week. So she's giving you one of her bags in her and your name is in the bucket. So Brenda H, you go ahead and pick 2, please, for you. My comments are choppy. I'll pull you, Brittany. Yeah, I'll pull your name. Yes, yes, I will. Like and share, please. 25 and 7 for Brenda, and I will be calling your name, Brittany. 25 and 7. Yes, I put you in the bucket like everybody else. 25 and 7. Nombre 7. 25. I've got so many bags back here, guys. All right. Number 7. Let's see. You have 2 oysters. You have the new ribbon. I didn't see that you ordered, Amanda. You got the new ribbon cage. I didn't see that you ordered. I know you ordered to back pay something. All right, we got a ticket. And this is Brenda H. Going in. You also have a bird cage. You have the bird cage necklace. Oh, nice. Disney. I want to go see Harry Potter World so bad. All right, so you have a bird cage. It has a musical ball in there, but look at that. You got a bird cage. It'll hold a whole bunch in there. Everybody's been having a bad week, I think. I think this is the week of bad weeks. All right, so that is for you, Brenda. And then here's your second bag. Ooh. You have 2 oysters. You have a long cage. It holds between 4 and 5 pearls. Let me get your ticket. Oh my gosh, everybody's getting sick. Put your name on here, Brenda H. Brenda H, going in. And also, you have one of these new keychains. It was Ashley B. She told me that Vantel had these keychains that she loved, but they were always out of stock. It's an angel keychain. Harley's out down there yelling. And then I'll put a pearl drop on it. So I'll put a little pearl drop right here. These are really cute. Yeah, Vantel, I guess they're selling them for $38 for a keychain. Ugh, Rose. So that is cute. Cute, cute. All right. So, and let's get into your oysters. I'm in a singing night. I'm trying to sing so you guys don't hear Harley having a breakdown of her own. Yeah, it's cute. Ashley B, yeah, she's the one that said that she wanted this. Vantel had this keychain that she's been wanting, but it was out of stock. So she sent me a picture and I found it. And I'm going, it'll be available to purchase. They want $38. I'm gonna charge $19 because I can't see paying $38 for a keychain. And if you get it on Sunday, you get the free oyster. So it's $19, you get the keychain and the oyster. All right. Brenda's wanting some red. Let's send some red vibes to her. Let's send the red vibes. Okay. Ooh. First set is a, or first is a st blah, blah, blah. Set of twins. First is a set of twins. We're back in our twin zone, guys. I'm loving it. I'm loving it. Thanks, Rose. I mean, I just couldn't. I could not. Awesome, Marissa. I could not fathom paying $38 for a keychain. Never. All right, 6-7. It's a peach iridescent. I would say about oh, $44. Yeah, twins are coming back. Yeah, I love the fairy necklace, guys. I love it. All right. Don't give me lip. The second one is a seven even. Man, these twins are running so big. I would say about $48. Set of twins. This one has the blue-green iridescence, and this one is just kind of just a peach, but it's kind of metallic. Twins are back. Look at those. They are big. They're always, these all are just running so big, which I'm completely happy about. Okay, we got a gross one. Oh gosh. Not a twin. This is an interesting one. Everybody like, share, and invite. It'll enter you to win. I will be checking after this to see if there are any new orders. I think there are like two bags left. Another peach iridescent. It's a very, very white iridescent color. It's a 6-2. I would say about 38 for this one. Man, those twins, look how big. Haven't had triplets. Well, no, we did. We had one set of triplets when we first started. When I was doing a quality check, but I haven't seen them since. Look at those. See that middle one has like a kind of a gold tint to it. It's really pretty. I would love to get triplets and quadruplets, octuplets. All right. Next up, still sending the red vibes. Holy moly. Not a twin. This is a huge lavender. My nose is going now. Huge, huge lavender pearl. There are definitely more owls in there. I have like five owls in these bags. Got the owls for real. See, look at this size. Thank you. 7-2. Big boy. It's pretty lavender. Has a hair on it. Let's see. 7-2, I would say about $48. Man, that's a beautiful lavender. My nose is itching. Here we go. Look at that lavender. Everybody like, share, and invite, please. Look how pretty that is. That's a gorgeous one. It's a big one too, and it's really, really shiny, and it's a deeper purple. It's gorgeous. Yep, we have owls in the bags. Last one is not a twin. Ooh, it's a dark one. Welcome, Hubs. My Hubs just got home. I heard the garage door open. This one, oh, Brenda. It is green and it's purple. So it's a mix, like half and half, purple and half green. Those sharps are cute. 6-1, I would say about $58. This is a really cool one. I know you didn't get a red, but this has this green color to it. It's gorgeous. I don't know if it's gonna pick it up. It's like a green tone. Let me see if I pull it back. If it's not really picking it up. Let me try to put it in the dark. Yeah, the shark is cute because he holds the pearl in his mouth. I thought that was an awesome. All right. After this, I'll check to see if there are any more orders. I think there were two bags left. And it has like a purple tint to it, too. Yeah, break out the wallet, Kim's Hubs. We're real deal pearl girls here. See that green and purple color to it now? See, the bottom half is purple, and then you can see the green. That one's an awesome one. That is awesome. Yeah, the key cages are cute too. All right. Excuse me, Brenda. Congratulations. Here we go. Nose is itching. It's starting, guys. All right. Brenda H. You got 25 and 7. Oh, you will get the. Oh, all right. I put you back in, Laura. I didn't open it. I put you back in just so you can get a chance to pick. I did. I took a Zyrtec, Flonase, and a Benadryl. It's like nothing helps it. The sharks are cute. I ordered 10, they sent me 50. So I got sharks for days. All right, Audrey S is up next. Audrey Sharpneck gets Trace. Trace. And these are the numbers that are left. I think I should have got a smaller one of these. The sharks are so cute, guys. I have more stuff coming. I told you that. I got a ton of stuff coming. Audrey gets to pick three. Everybody, like, share, and invite. It'll enter you when a free spin for spin night tomorrow night is spin night. Tomorrow, I don't know. What do you guys think? 7 or 8? Because spin night is pretty busy also. So, what do you guys think? 13, 27, and 3. 13, 3, 27. So, what do you guys think? I mean, spin light usually is pretty busy. So, what was it? 13. 27. 7. All right, well then, I see a lot of sevens, so we'll do it at 7. We'll start at 7 tomorrow. 3. All right, Audrey. Ooh. Ooh. Okay, 7. 7 it is. We'll start at 7 tomorrow, spin night. 3 oysters. Oh my goodness. Lucky, lucky. It goes through 1 through 37, Laura. And we have, I think we don't have that many left or gone. You have that new. Yeah, we get that. It's all right. No problem, Celeste. So you have this new love cube cage, I guess. I don't know what to call it. I see the mean faces. It doesn't bother me, honestly. It really doesn't. If they want to if they want to take time out of their night to do that, go for it. Audrey going in. Stuff like that doesn't bother me. Also, you have the new keychain. Isn't it cute, guys? I love it. You got the new keychain, the flower keychain. Those are only for grab bags, Celeste. Only for grab bags. Look at that, the new flower keychain. I love this. I love this, guys. I love it. It's gorgeous. Hold on, guys. I'm gonna take care of something real quick. One second, guys. One second. Grab bags were $44.99. I'm trying to, there was an issue. Hold on one second, guys. I hate doing this, in front of you, but I. So, Amanda, are you good with, do you want one or two? Hold on. Oh, wait. Hold on. Hold on, guys. I have Lori. 15. Hold on. And then, did you want one, Amanda? Sorry, guys. I hate stopping in the middle, but stuff happens. All right. Okay. I'm back. I'm normal now. Pearl verts till the end, guys. All right, so I put Lori. Did I put Lori in? Ooh, guys. Yeah, so I have to put Amy F on. Amy F. Just let me know. Sorry about that. Okay. We're back at it. So you got that keychain, the new flower keychain, and this, oh, I love this. I love that. All right, second bag, lucky number 13, Pearl Verts. Pearl Verts, Pearl Verts. Everybody like, share, and invite, please. Two oysters. You got an owl. Everybody loves, you guys get to see the owl now. Those that didn't see it. You have an owl. Those are so cute. I love those owls. Hey Amanda, I didn't get anything, or I didn't see. Did you want one and me invoice it to you? We've got a long cage. Good old long cages. I saw somebody that had like different length necklaces, three different lengths, and then they put three long cages. It was really cute. Let me get your ticket. Is she, Jonathan? Oh my gosh. Audrey going in. She wanted three bags. And then you have a pendant. I can see if Josh will make up an extra three and I'll just invoice you for it, Amanda. You have a pendant, this little, I don't know what to call this. This is like a zing pendant. Zing. I don't know. Look at that. really pretty purpley blue pendant. I think that's cute. Yeah, Amanda, if you want me to see if Josh will come up and make three extra ones, a couple extra ones. Right, just let me know, hon. All right, so one, two, three. All right. All right, that's Audrey's second bag, and here's number three. Number three. Another three oysters. You got the three oyster situation. Believe it or not, you have another owl, so if you want to trade with somebody, let me know. If you want to trade with somebody, let me know about this little owl. We got another owl. We have a ticket. Audrey. Audrey going in. She got double owls. Everybody like, share, and invite, please. And you have a pair of earrings. If I can get into it. Okay, who wants to know? All right. I will do that. You have a set of these dangly cute earrings with these little nugget pearls on there. Ooh, dropping it, dropping it, dropping it. Drop it like it's hot. I'm losing it. Okay. I can do that, no problemo. And then that's it for tonight. All right. Let's get into Audrey's oysters and then we'll get into doing that. Okay. Number one. Number two. Lori gets the owl. Number Trace. That's a lot of oysters you got. Four. No problem. No problem at all. I might have to take it to 40 bags. Here we go. Here we go. Gosh, tons of oysters. Hit the oyster mecca. Everybody like, share, and invite, please. Nose is itching. Let's get into this pile of oysters here. I saw something really cool where it was a camera that showed like straight and down and it split the screen. I'm looking into that because it'd be great if you guys can see this and, you know. All right, where are you at, guy? Aha. Oh, this is a gross, gross, gross one. All right, not a twin. It's a dark. Thank you. Thank you so much. Like, share, and invite, guys. All right, first one is a, it's a peacock. It's green, purple, and a blue tint to it. 6'2", I would say $58 for that one. Let's see. I don't know if it's going to pick it up in the white salt. No, it just looks black. Let me write that down. Lori Owl. Okay. And next up is, what is it? Ooh. Ooh, a red. Ooh, a beautiful dark, dark red one. Pretty dark red. Oh, these reds, guys. That's our first red of the night, and we have a, I put a bunch in there. First red of the night, 6-2, oh, 6-3, still don't have the pricing on these. I'm waiting for it, but I will let you know as soon as I do. Really pretty, like a apple red, cherry red, or you know what I mean. You know, you guys know what I mean. Look at that. Look how pretty that is. Aren't they gorgeous? Sorry, I'm still trying to fix something here. Trying to fix something. One second. Don't know. All right. Yeah, aren't they pretty? All right, next up is another dark, not a twin. It's a pretty blue-green. A really, really pretty blue-green. It's luck of the draw. I mean, I know what I do is I know when I'm taking them out of the bag and I just mix, you know, regular pearls and red pearls in the in a box, and I just mix them up and then I put them in a bag. So I don't know which bags are going to have red. I just know how many I put in there. This is a really, really pretty blue green. It is a 6-2, $58. Ooh, now it's looking a little bit more navy than anything. Did you see it before the light changed? Watch. See the blue? It'll probably show up a little bit better in the dark salt. They are so far, they're gorgeous. All right, next up. Ugh. Not a twin, it's a white. A snow white. Ooh, these are that's really pretty. Wait till you see it against the other three, because all of those are dark. It's one of those snow whites that have the matte finish. I think those are gorgeous. 6-even, I would say $38. Look at that. Red, white, and blue. That's right. Look at that, how white that is compared to the other ones. It's beautiful. Still got more to go. We haven't opened yours yet, Laura. We haven't opened yours yet. I called your name, but you weren't here, so I just put you back in. You have another dark. Man, bunch of darks. This is like a purpley blue. Ooh, look at that. It's like a purpley blue color. I know, I love the matte finish ones, Lori. I love them. 6-2, about $58. Yeah, this is a purpley blue. Ooh, look at that. Look at that. I don't know if it'll probably show up better in the other. You can kind of see the purpley color to it. Everybody like, share, and invite, please. Get our viewers up. All right. Ooh, another red. Not a twin. We haven't got any red twins. All right, another red. This is a burgundy, like a Merlot wine color. Yeah, they're gorgeous. 6-2. Don't know the prices on the red ones yet. Look at this. Look at that one. Come on. It's like a deeper color than the other one. It's like a Merlot, like a purpley red. Thank you, Monique. Thank you so much. All right, Ooh, gross one. Not a twin. It's another dark. In the dark zone. They're beautiful, aren't they? Oh. This one is a subtle blue green. Really subtle color. Thank you, Rose. 6'5, good size, $69 around about. Definitely has like a blue green tone to it. Love wine. Oh my goodness. I'm hoping, Jenny. Come on. Look at that. I don't know if you can see that blue green tint to it, but I definitely saw it. All right, next up is another white. Last one is another white. No twins in those. They're gonna be in there somewhere. All right. This is a cream tone with a blue-green iridescence to it. I would say about $35 for that one. Ooh, yeah, definite cream. Look at that. Come on. Well, one more time. Look at those. See how white that middle one's compared to the cream? Look how gorgeous those are. Okie dokie. Oops. I'm gonna line them up in the dark. I love the mad faces. It's funny because I guess they don't know that I'll be able to just check and see who they are. Then I can go directly to their page and make mad faces. Oh well. It is what it is. Yeah, all I have to do is go to my page and just see it. I can tell you their names, profile, everything. It's a great thing about having a business page. Look at those. Look how pretty those are. Look how pretty those are. Aren't those all beautiful? I know there's a bunch of Lori's. Okay. Bunch of Lori's. Lori's are in the house. We like our Lori's. Everybody like, share, and invite, please. All right. Congratulations, Audrey, on all of those gorgeous pearls. All right, so Audrey S. Remember tomorrow's I saw him a little bit ago. There went one. I saw him a little bit ago and I'm just like, Yeah, flu is no joke for real. All right, next up is I don't know why it's Watson. I know her name isn't Watson. Kimberly Wadsworth. I don't know why I put Watson. Kimberly Wadsworth gets three. All righty dighty. Rose. So, Kimberly, you get three. Everybody like, share, and invite, please. Good luck, good luck. Hopefully get some red, some twins, some good stuff in there. 11, 23, 21. 11, 23, and 21. 11, 23, yeah, and 21. Awesome. All right. Oh, Josh, that reminds me. Hey, Josh, could you come up here, please? Thank you for reminding me, Amanda. Joshua, could you come up here for a second, poor favor? I need you to make a couple bags for me, if that's cool with you. Remember, tomorrow's spend night, guys. I'll go ahead and get into these, and then hopefully he'll come up and do that for us. 11, 23, 21. 11. I hear him come. I hear him. Hi. Could you do me a favor? I'll love you forever. Would you make me three extra bags, please? I hope we have enough. If not, we have teeny little bags right behind you. There should be bags right there.
We got no.
All right, in that drawer or the bottom drawer, they're small bags. They should work. Yeah, in that envelope thing. Poor favor. Could you make me up three? All right, we got it. All right, we got it. We got it. Okay.
What's the minimum? 2 oysters in the pen?
Yeah, 2 oyster independent minimum. Some goodies. You can add some goodie stuff in there. All right, let's get into Kim's stuff here. Yeah, we're sold out for tonight, Terry. We will be doing this again next Wednesday or Friday. We're doing a spin the wheel. It's $34.99. You get 1 oyster, a pendant of your choice. In the regular category, and then a spin on the wheel to get some more stuff. All right, 2 oysters. Ooh, girl. Girl, girl. Well, I guess, hey, Terry. Hey, Terry, do you want one for tonight? All right. You have the bow cage. Okay, right after this, I'll get that taken care of.
Am I making four now?
Yeah, you're making four. Let me put your name on here, Kim W. I'll get you taken care of right after Kimberly's bags. Throwing her in. You also have Lucky girl. Lucky. I only put a few of these in. Oops, excuse me. You got this cage. Ask Rose. This is a stunning, stunning cage. Look at that. So you have that, I don't know, ruby cage, I guess. I don't know what to call these things. You have one of the new keychains. Yeah, I probably will. I like to cycle them through, get some stuff that's just for the grab bags, and then when I run out, I order more, then I'll put them on the website. So, most likely, this is the new cage that we got, or the new, what is this? A keychain. New keychain that we got. You also have a necklace. You have a pink, purple, peach, and white rice pearl necklace. Rice pearl is just the shape of it. So that's an excellent bag. No problem. I know that these keychains are just for the bags. So you can only get these in the bags for now. So that was a really, really good one. All right, and then we have this is 21. Okay, then just make four, babe. All right, Terry, then next Wednesday we will be having the same situation. All right, two oysters for 21. Girl, you are lucky. Lucky, lucky, lucky. You have a long cage. Let me get your ticket. Kim W. Going in. Everybody like, share, and invite, please. Yeah, they're really cute. They do look dainty. You also have this new cage necklace that I got in. It will hold like between 10 and 15. Has little flowers on it, just like the keychain, but in a necklace, silver plated. So that was that bag. Good stuff. Those drawers right there. All right. And last but not least, yeah, isn't that cute? Last but not least, number 23, you have three oysters. Oh, this is so cool. This is cool. You have the new shark cage. I think these are cool. You have the new shark cage. The pearl goes right in his little mouth. You have your ticket, Kim W. Welcome back, Tammy. Going in. You also have a match to your bracelet. It's the keychain that's it's identical, but it's a keychain versus a necklace. Look at that. Yeah, the shark is cute. I love the shark. So that was Kim's bags. So let's get into the oysters.
Can I have
another? Sure. Oh, I need to take care of Terry too.
What do you mean?
Oh, you hear chicken down there? Yeah. Oh wait, Terry's gonna wait. That's right.
Yeah, you have four. So.
That's Terry's gonna wait. I remember. Sorry.
No mas.
No mas. Okay. Exactly. I thought the sharks were really cute. Yeah, let's put them down there. I'll get them. All right, here's one.
All right, I'm gonna be off for half hour. I'm taking a shower.
Okay. Bye.
Bye.
Two. Maybe you'll get one in your bag, Jenny. Three. We're hoping for a red so she can put it in her ruby heart necklace. Four. Okay. So we got a bunch of oysters. Let me put Amanda's name in. Did I put Amanda's name in? I'll put it in. Amanda. Exactly. Exactly. Or a blue one, too. It'll be super boy if there's a boyish, if there's a blue pearl in there, too. All right, first oyster for Kim. Really, really pretty rose gold. Seven. One, two, three, four, five, six. Yep, seven. She got seven of them. All right, beautiful, beautiful rose gold. Ooh, 6'4", I would say about $48. Look at this rose gold. Everybody like, share, and invite, please. Look at that. Look at that rose gold, guys. I love the rose gold. Breaking stuff over here. Like, share, and invite, please. All right, up next. Ooh, it's our set. We got a set of twins, Kim. Ooh, a pretty cream set of twins. I'm loving that we're back in the twins, I'm telling you. That's true, Kelly. That's absolutely true. It would. Ooh, really nice set of cream twins. They look identical in color. They're good size. Well, not that good. It's at 11. There we go. Let's try that again. 6'8". Look at that. Oh, no. Not. Oh, pneumonia's horrible. Poor thing. 6'8", I would say about $42. Oh, poor thing. Oops, let me measure this. Pneumonia is horrible. I hate pneumonia. 6'5", I would say about another $42. These are really pretty, like a goldish cream next to that rose gold. Look at that. Lori, that's cute. Poor Nemo. Poor dude. Everybody like, share, and invite, please. It'll enter you to win a free play for tomorrow. Remember, tomorrow is spin night. Spin the wheel. All right, this is a gross one. Not a twin. Aw, poor thing. Tell her I hope she feels better, poor baby. Ooh, this is one of those matte, it has a matte finish, but it's a beautiful, really, really snow white. 6 even. $38 for that one. I love these snow whites. You don't get them very often. You really don't. Look at this. All of these are really light, so the camera's like struggling. See how white it is compared to the other two? Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Snow white. Yeah, not a fan of the ER either, huh? All right, next one. Ugh, not a twin. Huh. I think you have another gold one. That is a beautiful white, isn't it, Dale? It's a gorgeous white. I'm stuck. I don't know if it's an 18 karat gold or a metallic peach. It's kind of like in between. 6 even, I would say 38. It's a metallic peach. It has that peach tone, but it looks metallic. Look at that. Look how gorgeous that is. In the light colors. Hoping for red. Ooh, another set of twins. Another set of twins, guys. Another set of twins. Love the twins. Love them. Loving twins, guys. Loving twins. All right. These are peach. One is kind of like a muted peach, and the other one is just a really pretty deep peach color. Good size. Look at that. These twins are just running so big. 6, 9, I would say 48. This one has like a little bit of a pinky peach or a pinky purple tone to it. It is twins night. We're getting some good twins in tonight. And 6, 5. That's great sizes for twins. I would say about 48. Very pastel-y. Look at those. See how white that one is? I love the whites. The snow white ones. Hey, Nancy. How are you? All right, up next. Another set of twins. Gosh, these are big. Another set of twins. You're going to have so many pearls, girl. Oh, my gosh. Another set of twins. Ooh, these are big. This one looks like a true pink, and this one looks like a gold peach. Twins kind of night for real. Well, then there you go. Yeah. 6-8. This one is the one that's kind of like pink. It's just a really deep peach. My goodness. I'm going to have to start a whole nother row. That's also about 48. Yeah, she's going to fill these cages. All right. Look at that. It is twin fever. We usually get a lot of twins. See that middle one next to the really white? Now you can see it's really, really metallic. Really metallic, that middle one there. Last one. She's wanting a red, guys. Come on. You didn't get a red, but you got another set of twins. No joke. Another set of twins. That is 4 sets of twins in those bags. And they're peach. Peach, peach, peach. Pearl gods are saying, you shall have peach. 7 even. Gosh, these pearls are big. 48. I'm going to put it right in the front. I know. I know. It's crazy. We usually have a lot of twins, so... 6-8. I would say about $48. These are Akoya oysters. I almost said, well, they're pearls too. They're Akoya from, they come from Japan. I would say the city, but I can't remember. It's a Hodi, I don't remember. Josh knows. Look at all those peaches. I'm going to call you peaches from now on. Let's put these in the dark. Yeah, every once in a while we'll get them where they're different colors. A set of twins that are different colors from each other. I've never got a white and a dark, but, you know, I've had like a peach and a pink, or a pink and a purple. Look at all of these. This is crazy. Look how many pearls you have. You're going to need to get one of those displays. And you know what would look really pretty in that red pendant is that Snow White. That Snow White pearl would look gorgeous in that red pendant. Look at all of those. Oh my goodness. Peaches and peaches. Hey, Brenda. Welcome. Everybody like, share, and invite, please. What is this, Thursday? Yeah, it's Thursday. I'm getting my days mixed up because I'm not used to being on Thursday. But yeah, definitely the white. You are very welcome, Kim. I'm telling you, I'll put that white one in the red cage for you. You can change it if you like, just so you can see it. It's gorgeous. It's going to be gorgeous. Yeah, exactly, Patty. In the long cage, I mean, come on. Never had, well, when we had triplets, the first, oh, good, Jonathan. We had triplets when I did when we first started, when I was doing a quality control. So, Shelva is up next. Shelva gets 3 bags. Yeah, PayPal does hate you, doesn't it? Shelva, you get 3, babe. Go ahead and pick your 3. Everybody like, share, and invite. It will enter you to win a free spin for spin night tomorrow. It also enters you to win when we hit 100. We will be giving away a tray. I'm hoping not, Jenny. I'm hoping not. Is Gracelyn and Jacob with you? 3, 4. Chill though. Yeah, PayPal irritates me sometimes. It really does. Shelva. Is Shelva on? Shelva, are you on? I saw her earlier. Shelva going once. Shelva going twice. All right, I'm gonna put her back in. I'm gonna put her back in. Oops. And we will come back to her. Megan. Megan, I cannot pronounce your name. It's Luno? Megan, are you on? Megan. Megan. Luau? Louis? Oh, there's Shelva. All right, I'll do Megan and then Shelva. Let me get Shelva. Let me get Shelva out. Hold on. Well, if I pull you, then I'll know. So Megan and then Shelva. So Megan, which number would you like? 9, she said. All right, we'll do that. All right, Shelva, I'll get you next. 9. Four. Did I butcher your name? All right, so 9. Here we go. All right, babe. Send in the dark vibes. All right. Here are 2 oysters. You have a carriage. No, not yet, Mary. I don't have you on for an. Oh, yeah, I do. Laura, I do. Never mind. So you have a carriage. I'm trying to keep up with comments too. Then we put your name, Megan, on here, going in. For the raffle. The raffle is for a play for Spend Night Tomorrow and $50 gift card. You also have, oh, these are so cute, a cross pendant with a little, it's like a peachy tone potato pearl. Love that. Yeah, they put a little piece of sand in the pearl or in the oyster, and it starts, creating, it irritates the pearl and it starts creating the pearl itself. Alrighty dighty, let's see what you have in your oysters, Megan. Everybody like, share, and invite, please. We're doing all right on time. After Josh gets out of the shower, I have to take a potty break. All right, let's see what she gets. Trying to keep on comments. I really, really am. Okay, let's see what you get. Absolutely. I have nothing. If you guys want to know, I know, I will tell you guys. It depends on which night. Are you talking about bag night, like tonight, or tomorrow night game night, Sherry? You have a set of twins, Megan. We are on this twin situation. Another peach set of twins. We are in the peach twins tonight. Here's a 6'5". Great size. I would say, I don't know, about $42 for that one. Twinning all night long. 6'8", or 6'9". I would say another 48. Really pretty peach tone. Seriously, in the peaches tonight. Look at that. Gorgeous. Okay, and then next. Tonight, well, we're sold out tonight, but next Wednesday we'll be doing the same thing. It is $44.99 for one bag, or $99.99 for three bags. And they all come with at least two oysters and a pendant. There's always goodies in there, though. All right. Not a twin. This is a dark. This is a dark one. Let's see what kind of dark it is. It is, I don't know. I don't know what it is. I will tell you in just a second. It's a good size, 6'2", about $58. Let's see. It is a very, very subtle peacock. It has subtle green and a subtle purple, a little bit of subtle blue. I don't know if it's going to pick up because it shifts, the color shifts really quickly. But when you see it in person, Megan, you'll see what I'm saying. It has like just the slightest blue, green, purpley color to it. Beautiful. Ooh, it's so cute. Look at this. I don't know if it's picking, oh, it rolled. I don't know if it's going to pick up because it's just so slight. Really slight color difference. Oh, wait, there it goes. See the blue and the purple in it? You can definitely see a little bit of the purple. Really pretty. Really pretty. Congratulations, Megan, on those beauts. Yes, Jenna, that's what we usually do. Grab bags sell pretty quickly. So I will make it available for tomorrow. Or for next Wednesday, I'll have it on the website where you can order. And they usually go pretty quick, so I would get them while you can. Megan L. All right, Megan, congratulations to you. All right, Shelva. Hey, Tina. Shelva, you're up next. So you get three. One's there. I'm trying to do too many. I'm trying to multitask, guys. Trying to multitask. I'm never good at that. Good luck, good luck. 124.31. $124.31. All right. Let me take them off here. 121. Where's it at? Wait, 124. Where? Oh yeah, I did write 24. Gosh, guys. All right. See what happens when I multitask. Red vibes. Red vibes. Now, we have some left for Tuesday, for Tahitian Tuesdays. Yeah, there's some left, definitely. Okay, so one. Oh. I need to add those new bags on there, too. Hold on. Lord. Let me add. Those on. All right. 124. There's so many bags, guys. 24. 31's all the way. All right. There we go. We got it. Yep. Still some. We have still some left for the Tahitian Tuesday. All right. Number one, Shelva. Here we go. We have two oysters. We have the new ribbon cage. You also have a shark cage. I love those sharks. I think they're so freaking cute. Putting your name on the thing. Shelva going in. Red, 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 red. Also, you have a pair of earrings. I love these. Red, red. Look at these. These are shell pearls, like a cream tone shell pearl. Dangle earrings. Yeah, those sharks are so cute. I love it. All right, that was bag number one. I'm starting to box myself in bags again. 24. The owl, everybody, yeah, those owls are cute. Yes, earrings. All right, two more oysters. Oh my goodness. You have this double heart cage. Let me get your ticket. Shelva. Here we go. Breaking stuff. Last but not least, oh my goodness. Look at this. I think I'm going to have to. I don't think I'm getting my comments again. I don't know why it does that. It's like on and off. There we go. That'll work. And look at this. Crystals on it. Oh my goodness. Look at that. That's weird. It says broadcast interrupted and then it kicked back on. Look at that. So that is gorgeous, gorgeous. Everybody like, share, and invite, please. Oops. Huh, it's weird. What freaks me out about owls is their head turny thing. Ugh, not fun. Really, I don't know what's going on. Really? I wonder why. 31. Shelva, let's see what you got. Ooh. Three oysters. You have that bow and arrow cage. That's weird. I never had it do that before. Let me get your ticket. Shelva. Shelva for you. Come on in. And then we have, you have that cute little green flower pendant. And you have that heart keychain. Good night. Oh, I hope you get, hope your night gets better, babe, Marsha. So look at that. I love these keychains, guys. Yes, ma'am, Latricia. I just did that. Really? That's so strange, guys. I don't get it. I don't get it sometimes. You're welcome, babe. All right. Let's get into Shelva's oysters now. She wants reds. We want reds, guys. Want reds. Let's get them. One oyster. Two oyster, yes. Send in the red vibes. Three. Oh, no problem. I hope Munchkin feels better. Red, red, red. I don't know where they are. They took off. They're like, I'm sick of this girl. Oops. Five. Good luck, red, red. I know, everybody wants those reds. I'm gonna order some of those blues and grays and see what you guys think. All right, seven oysters. Seven. And here we go. Yeah, Ashley B, she's the one that wanted me to get those angel keychains. Oh, Shelva, you got your red vibes answered. You got your red vibes answered. This is a really deep cranberry. Really, really deep, deep cranberry color. Oh my goodness. 5-9, see, it's a really like a deep cranberry, like a deep purpley color. It's a red, but it's just really, really dark. Come on, camera. Well, one more time. We'll do it. Look at that. Really deep tone. That's gorgeous. Like, yeah, plum. There we go. Thank you. I couldn't get the word out. Really pretty. All right, next up, this is a really cool shell, is another red. You have another red. Another red, 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 red. We got reds going now. This is a, Oh, I don't know what to call it. Hold on, I'm getting too excited, It's a 5-9 also. It's definitely not the as dark as the other one. It kind of has like a bronzy color to it. It's definitely like a Merlot type color, but it has kind of a bronzy tone to it. See that? It's like a, I don't know. It's like a blood red. It's blood red. That is blood red. It's beautiful, Shelva. You wanted your reds? Here we go. You have another red. Oh my gosh, you have another red. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Red vibes for sure. Oh my goodness. This one's that mahogany color. Yeah, eggplant, definitely. Six. Oh my gosh, another red. Yeah, this one is like the mahogany color. Oh my goodness. Look at that. Three reds in a row. Look at it. I put a bunch in there. I remember putting a bunch in there, so. Oh, this is a gross one. You gotta be kidding me. Okay. I thought it was another red. I almost had a fit. Not a twin, not a red. It's really pretty. Oh my goodness. This is a really cool metallic-y purple. Ooh, it's pretty. It has a really cool tone to that. Oh, there will be, definitely. Six. at 6, I would say 48. This has a really cool tone to it. It's very metallic. Very, very metallic. Oops, touched my screen. Haven't had any blues yet. We had some that had like a blue tint to it. I'm ordering those dyed blues just to see how you guys like it. It's a really cool tone to it. It's like a rosy gold, lavendery color. It's really cool. Yeah, bright blues I have to order. Those really bright dyed ones. All right, not a twin, not a red. I was expecting another red for sure. All right. This looks like a metallic cream. 6-1, I would say 35. Yeah, there's something going on for sure. The winner tonight was Marissa. She won a bag for tonight. Marissa won. Everybody like, share, and invite, please. All right, next oyster. Ooh, it's a set of twins. Another set of twins. We are, yeah, the bright blues are dyed. Well, in actuality, reds are dyed, bright blues are dyed, and blacks, the dark pearls, are all dyed. They are, well, the oysters are growing the pearls, they dye the water that they live in. And as they're, you know, breathing and living in this water, it slowly dyes the pearls. Yep. All of those are dyed. Nope. We switched it to one winner each show, and they just get bigger prizes. No switch for swins. All right, first one. I keep doing that, guys. What's wrong with me? No switch for twins. 6-6. These are just running so big. They're awesome. 42. This one has a pink tone to it. 6-4. No problem. Yeah, we changed it just so, you know, the prizes could be bigger. 35. No problem. No reason to be sorry. No reason to be sorry. Last but not least, Shelva. Yeah, March 5th, there will be three winners that do the, there's a post on the web or on the page that is, you like, share, and tag three people, and that will be three winners. Each will be a bag. Ooh, really, really light 10 karat gold. Ashley B, I got your, got the keychains in today. 6-2, this is an 18 or a 10 karat gold. It's a white that has a really pretty gold metallic tint to it. I would say about $36 for that one. Oh, that's gorgeous. Pearl verts for life. Oh, you got it to work finally? See that? It's a like a 10 karat gold metallic. Look how pretty all of those are. Oh my goodness, Shelva. You got your reds and spades. Reds for days, you do. Everybody like, share, and invite, please. We'll eventually get to 100, I'm telling you. We'll get there. No, Tahitian pearls are not dyed. Those are natural. Those naturally come that color. They're very, very metallic. Very, very metallic, and it's the salt, this type of salt water that really just makes them metallic. Look at those gorgeous beauties. Look at all of them. See that purpley red, the middle blood red, and then the brighter red? Oh, reds for days. Yeah, something's been going on with Facebook. Ever since they did that Apple, or that update a few times ago, it's just not cool. Not cool at all. Alright, if I don't know if Josh is on, but Josh, if you are on, I would like to have my break soon, please. Shelva. I'm glad you got your reds, hun. I really am. Yeah, there's something going on with the apps, I'm telling you. All right, up next. Marissa. Marissa, she was our winner. Marissa, Marissa. Hopefully she is still on. Marissa, are you still on? It is Marissa's turn. If she's so, gosh, those look at those. Look at those. Crazy. All right, go ahead. I'll just put her back in. All right, Mary. Just let me know. Everybody like and share, please. Yeah, did you see those? Those were gorgeous. Is it really? I don't know what's going on at all with this. I mean, it's really kind of getting on my nerves, you know? Hold on. I mean, I don't know if there's anything I can do to change it, you know? Am I frozen? Thank you, Lori. I'm gonna just put her back in. Right, Rose? I'm just gonna put her back in or put her aside. I'll put her aside. All right. Mary Emilio. Mary Emilio. Yeah, it's gorgeous. Could you imagine like two blacks or dark pearls and then two reds in a cage? Oh, that'd be beautiful. All right, Mary. Waiting so patiently. Everybody like, share, and invite, please. Yeah, I don't know what's going on. I don't know what's going on with it. Thank you. 28 for Mary. 28. I remember when I was 28. Forever ago. Oops, let me spin the other way. I'm definitely on a delay. I'm like a 30-second delay from what I'm saying to when you guys get it. Our erase 31. Oh, yeah, 31's gone. Oh. There we go. All right, 28 for Mary. Yeah, maybe if you're having bad weather, definitely. All right, Mary, you have two oysters. You have, oh my goodness, I love these. That square cage that says love on it, I love these. They're so cute. You have that one. Let's get your ticket. Your ticket here, going in. And last but not least, oh my goodness, I love this. That's crazy. That is definitely crazy weather. It's going to be 80 here all the time. You have this. I love this necklace. I love this so much, guys. I want one so bad. This potato pearl and hematite, however you say that. Oh my gosh, look at that. It has a little rose clasp. This is gorgeous, Mary. I love that so much. I love it so much, guys. Not yet, Nancy. For one, they didn't send me all of the ones that I was supposed to get. And two, I'm going to let them cycle through the bag for a little bit, and then we can. All right, congratulations, Mary. You got those two items, I'm telling you. That square cage and then the that necklace is gorgeous. I'm going to have to sneak and wear one once when nobody's looking. All right. Let's see Mary's pearls. Ooh, a red one. Mary, you got a red. We're in the reds right now. Beautiful, beautiful red one. Excuse me, my nose. Ooh, it's that Merlot color. Look at that. Look how pretty that is. 6-1. Don't know the prices on the reds yet, guys. Nice color. Look at that color to that. Ooh, that's pretty. That's pretty, Mary. Yeah, she has quite a few reds, doesn't she? Ooh, guess what? You have another one, too. Two more reds. You got another red. This is a cool one. This is kind of like a deep ruby red. Ooh, it's really dark, 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 dark red. 40, no thanks. Really dark red, 6-1. This is really a deep, deep color. Look at that. Oh my goodness, I love them. That one has that little bit of a bronzy tone. I'm trying not to, but I'm starting to itch. I'm trying not to. I know. After I do it, I'm like, oh crap, I shouldn't have done that. Yeah, we got a bunch of rain. Yeah, we got a bunch of rain the last couple days. Look at those. Look at that red. Look at that red. Did you see that red? Pretty, pretty, pretty. Congratulations. More reds for you. Super. Yeah, this is super delayed. Mary, Mary. Yeah, Josh works in Tampa and it was bad up there. It was bad up there, definitely. All right. Did we ever get Marissa back on? Not yet, I don't think. Marissa, is she back on yet? Josh works downtown Tampa. Off of Jackson Street. Alrighty. We'll just keep on plugging away. Mary Watson. Mary Watson is up next. She gets one. I know Mary's on. I saw her. There she is. Alright, Mary. Josh, if you're around, I would love to pee. Thank you, Fred. Like, share, and invite. It'll enter you to win a free spin for tomorrow. Tomorrow night is game night. It's spin the wheel. You start off with an oyster and a cage pendant of your choice besides our quote-unquote premium ones. I'll be making different spots on the website tomorrow for it. And then you spin, and you will definitely win more goodies. Definitely, definitely. 15 for Mary. 15. Oh. Oh. Oh, really? Oh, I couldn't work the night shift. I don't know how people do that. All right, number 15 for Miss Mary Watson. We have three oysters. We have the shark cage. I love this shark, I'm telling you. Let's get your ticket. Oops, I forgot to put your box back in there. There it is. Okay. And Mary W. going in. And we have, these drop earrings. I love these drop earrings. Oh my goodness. I get to pee now?
Yeah.
I've been holding it like a good girl. Look at those drop earrings, Mary. These are gorgeous. It's not picking it up, but it's a really pretty warm tone pink color to them. Who's that whining, buddy?
It's either buddy or
How was Gracie at daycare?
She's good. No.
Okay. So congratulations, Mary. Yeah. Josh is going to come in and open these up so I can go to the bathroom. And I will be back. So. Okay. Here we go. Is that Bud crying?
I'm not sure. Hey, everyone. He picked his birthday. I think he did. He put two different. Brittany, I'll make sure she answers that when she comes back. Okay, Mary. I dropped one of your oysters. Hi, Audrey. Hey, Dale. Oh, it's been a long day. Okay. For the first one, that's a gooey one. I actually had to have my jacket cleaned because I didn't realize it and I got my cuff in the stuff. Hey, Celeste. Hey, what's going on, Jonathan? Hey, Lori. Hey, Donna. Ooh, these are nasty. Oh, but I had to. Is this twins? No twins. Yuck, that one was ripe. Hey, Brenda. Hey, Shelva. Teresa, I like to at least put a jacket on. You don't want to know what's on under this. And I got basketball shorts on, so. All right, so this one is a nice white with almost like a pink pearl sheen to it. My pearls, they're sitting over there. Nikki's got like 60 loose pearls. I keep trying to get her to put on the website and she won't do it. All right, so this one is, I think I'm getting yelled at here. Hold on. Nope, not getting yelled at. This one is 6.0 even. And it is a beautiful white. We're going to go dark first. All right, let's get all this gunk up. And Mary, for your second one, Yeah, we actually don't get that many whites on here. Not as much as we used to. All right, for your second one. Oh, not this finger. Not this time. Nikki's so much better at this than I am. All right. It's in there. All right. That one looks better. This one is also a white. It's almost identical. Let's see if it's identical in shape and size, because then you have yourself a perfect set of earrings. They are both perfect. Actually, I'm sorry. This one chameleoned on me. This one's a pink. This is a beautiful pink. Also, 6.0. I know it looks yellow there. I don't know why, but I promise you it's pink. Bill upstairs? Yeah, I know. I need a haircut. That's why Bill gets a haircut so short. I was actually trying just for men. One would be all right. Rose, I'm going for red, I promise. I was actually using Just for Men for a while, and that's only 5 minutes. I understand that there's girls on here that go see a hairstylist, and they spend, like, when Nikki gets a full color, everything, she's there for 4 or 5 hours. I'm so impatient, and I just got so frustrated with the whole process of actually using Just for Men, I just gave up. So I am going to be distinguishedly gray from here on out. And this one also looks like you might get your earrings after all. This is a pink. I know you guys hate me because I didn't open a red. Renee Marie. Erica, is Renee talking about the same bill? Bill was my best man at my wedding. That's a 6.4. It is a pink. It's a little bit larger than the other one. So I'm going to get that there. And here we are in the dark. I'm messing this up. I know I am. Hold on. There we go. Those are beautiful. I don't commentate very well compared to Nikki. She's gotten really good at this. And now for the white. Trying to set them up a little more pretty. You like gray, obviously. It's there. It's bad on the sides. Nope, nope. Mirror effect. It's about time for a haircut. All right, so now let's try in the white. If I can get the glare to stop. It's hard to... There we go. See that? There we go. And now that I look at it, one's more of a gold. The middle one's more of a gold. And we have pink that was on the left, and then we have a white one. One more look here. It will adjust. Maybe it won't adjust. There we go. Nope. Okay. All right, I think this is Mary. Mary A has 2 pearls already. I hear Nikki coming up to save me right now. Here is my savior. We have 3 pearls for Mary. You had a question. You need to scroll back and look at it. there's two Marys, I guess, and they wanted to make, just scroll up and read the question. It's not that far up. Night, guys.
Yeah, this is for Mary Watson.
Okay.
Yeah, these are Mary Watson, and then Mary Emilio went earlier.
Okay.
I'm just trying to unbox myself from all of this. Why is chicken in her crate?
Because chicken was not made of good chicken.
That chicken. Ah, that's better. Yeah, this is, this is Mary Watson. He mumbles a little bit, doesn't he? I'm a loud talker. Ooh, that baby pink is really cute. Yeah, he's a mumbler. All right, Mary Watson. Yeah, Facebook's being a turd tonight. All right. Okay, what time is it? It's 9. We're making okay time. Oh, he didn't tell you how much? Let me. Let me do that. Yeah, it would look cute. It's because I talk so loud. All right, this one, 6 for the cream, I would say 35. This peach one, 6-1, I would say about 38. And this cute, cute baby pink is a 6-2, and I would say also about 38, Mary. Sorry about that. Well, if she can't get on, we'll leave her to the end, and then I'll select out of the bags remaining, and we'll do that, I guess. All right. Next up, there's too many in there. Dale. Dale is up next. Poor Jenny. She's like, come on. Dale is up next. I know Dale is on. There's a Mary Watson. There's a Mary Emilio. There's a Kimberly Wadsworth. I'm trying, babe. I'm trying. All right, Dale. These are what are left. 2, 5, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 17, 18, 20, 22, 26, 29, 30, 32, 33. Yeah, we only have one Mary W. There was a little Southern twang. W. Oops, sorry. 3 for Dale. We still have Jenny, Tammy, Brittany, Lori, Amy, Amanda, and Marissa to go. 33, 12, 18. 33, 12, 18. 33, 12, 18. All right, oops. All right, 12, 18, 33. All right. Okay, Dale. Here's number 12. Wait, 33, 12, 8, was it 18 or 16? Oh, yeah, 18. Okay, good. Okay, we're good. So here is number 12. We have 3 oysters. We have, the coveted square cage. I love, love, love this so much. Let's get your ticket. Oh, and you, Latricia, yeah. I got you. Yep, right there. Dale. Lucky Dale. Dale is always lucky. Oh, okay. You also have that one of those whoosh pendants. It is a peacock button pearl. Blue, purple. Definite good start. Yeah, out of bags tonight. Ashley, I got your keychains. I don't know if you saw that I got the keychains. All right, number 18. Yeah, abstract blue pendant. There you go. You have two more oysters. Yep, Latricia, I got you, babe. I got you on here. We have... Hold on. I just dropped it. I just dropped something, guys. Hold on. Hold on. Don't move. I dropped something. Hold on. It always rolls in the front. Where did it go? Hold on. All right, got it. I got it. Okay, sorry. I always show what to her, Rosie? Rose. I keep dropping stuff. I always drop something at least once. I understand. Trust me. Oh, the angel pendant. Okay, I'll show it to you. I'll show it to you in just a few. You have the ribbon. You have a long cage. Let me get your ticket. Dale, sorry about dropping that. I always drop something. Yeah, I'll definitely show it to her. No problem. And then you have this heart keychain. I know you guys saw that before. I love the keychains. I love all the keychains. They're so cute. Yeah, I got it for sure. Here is number 33. Sorry. I'm still trying to keep up. All right. Two oysters. Oops. A lotus. Yeah, tomorrow is spin night. Yes, ma'am. I will show the bow. Here's a teddy bear. Yeah, I ran out of the big ones. Ran out of the big ones. And you have another keychain. That's that new flower keychain. Look at that. You're keychain rich. Let me show you the bow real quick. Where did I put it? There it is. Ribbon, bow. I'm not quite sure what to call it. I'm just calling it the bow one. Love pearls. We all love pearls here too, girl. Melody. So that's the new ribbon bow cage. Only for bags. Yeah, isn't the little bag so cute? I ordered a bunch of them thinking that they were big like the other ones, and it didn't end up being that size. Yeah, they're cutesy cutesy. All right, Dale, her and her. Let's see what Dale does this time. She has, like, the luck, I'm telling you. Hold on, guys. You don't want a shark? Or did you want the shark? I think she got a shark. I think Shelva did. They all run together after a while. Yeah. All right. Oh, okay. The sharks I'm going to be putting online because I have a ton of them. I will be putting the sharks online. If you guys are if you guys trade, just message me so I know what to do, guys. Por favor. All right. First one for Dale. Not a twin. Ooh, pretty rose gold. A really, really pretty rose gold. Dale always gets these crazy colors, I'm telling you. Ooh, really, really, really pretty rose gold. It's a 5'9". Sorry, guys, I'm getting out of a... That's all right, Marissa. You'll go next, babe. That would be about $38. Look at that pretty rose gold. No problem. Next is, ooh, a set of twins. Next is a set of lavender twins. Oh my gosh. Dale and her luck, I'm telling you. Look at these beautiful lavender. Oh, this one is really cool. Oops, this one has like a gray gold color to it. It's really, really cool. This one is just like a medium tone lavender. Look at that, 6'8". I would say $38 for this one. I think I miscalculated bags, guys. I think I'm going to have to add three more. I think I miscalculated. Hi, Cindy. How are you, babe? I'm going to have to... Babe, can you add three more bags? I miscalculated. I know you're going to hate me.
Oh, we don't. Oh, okay.
I'll leave you alone after that, I promise. Oops, I'm sorry. You guys, I'm getting out of sorts here.
When
all right.
You realize I made an extra one on the meter.
Yeah.
You numbered it, right?
No, I didn't. Will you? I'll do it. No problem. All right. Sorry about this. 6'8" for this really cool gold tone. This lavender, I would say that's about $48. Yeah, I miscalculated. So we're going to have to add some more bags. This lavender has a really cool cold, like gold bronzy tone. Hold on. Let's see. I keep touching the darn screen, guys. There we go. See that like bronzy tone to that? That is crazy. And I already opened this one because I got out of sorts. And then Dale has this beautiful, like deep, deep, deep red, like a purpley red. Huh? No, it says they're in the back of that. Okay. They're in there, definitely. Oh, wait, you know what? Look in one of those drawers. It might be in there. Third one, I think. All right, sorry about that. Sure, let me just write that down real quick. Keep shell. I'll take out the guts, but send you the shell. Look at that. 6'1", really dark. Dark, dark, dark. Man, that color is really cool. Really dark. Man, I can't even describe the color of this. It's just really a deep, deep color. See that? How dark it is? Look how pretty that is, Dale. We have the best pearl people for real. Ooh. Dale has, what is this? It's not a twin. Really, really deep royal purple. Sorry, babe, I didn't mean to. Really, really, really deep royal purple color. No problem. 6-1. Yeah, you can do an open at home. Dale's right. $58. And then you guys can open it and see the guts and the grossness. Look at this. Man, my camera was doing so good. And then I don't know what happened. I don't know if it's picking up that tone. See that middle one, how it's like a coppery bronze color? Oh, that's cool. Aw. I'm glad he's excited. I miscalculated on bags, so I'm going to have to add bags, guys. So, or Josh is doing it for me. Not a twin. Excuse me. Look at, this is another royal, like a royal purple color. It's a deep tone, deep purple. Dale and her pearls, I'm telling you, she gets lucky. 6-4. Black cherry, there we go. I would say about $68. This one he might pick up a little bit better. Hold on, guys. I don't know what's going on with my camera. It was doing so well earlier. There we go. I don't know if you can see the purple tone to that, but it is gorgeous. Sorry. That's okay. I do it all the time. Thank you again for doing that. All right. Not a twin. Ooh, really, really iridescent. Like a blue-green iridescent, super snow white. I love the snow whites, guys.
They're just going to like me better than you because I make better bags.
Yeah, I know. So, yeah, 3, I'll add it on.
I'm out.
5-9. I'm also going to order those dyed pearls, too. 3-5, or $35. And see how you guys like those too. Just to try them out. If you're absolutely against, well, like I said, you know, dark pearls and reds are dyed also. So if you don't want the new blue or gray dyed ones, we'll figure it out. Last but not least for Dale is a set of twins. A dark set of twins. A really good color, brighter blue tone. Dale and her, I'm telling you, she has the best pearl luck. Really nice blue and a flat black. Dark set of twins. 6-7 for this blue color. I'm going to put it in the front. And then, oh, that would be about $69. 6-8, oops, that just fell right out there. 6-8 for this one. About another $69. Everybody, please like, share, and invite. It'll enter you to win a free spin for tomorrow. Did you see that blue tone before it switched? Look at all of those, that red, that gold copper one is just stunning right now. Come across. These are beautiful. Let's line these up. And then Marissa will be up. I'm trying to get these in like the ombre kind of situation, but They kind of switch colors on me when I put them in the dark, you know? These were nice, nice, nice. I know, I got the dropsies when it comes to Dale. I'm like, accidentally dropped this one. Look at that red and that gold, copper, those blue tones. Look how gorgeous all of those are. So pretty. Everybody like, share, and invite, please. I gotta add a couple more. Man, I said I was gonna do 30, but I'm over 30 now. Dale. All right, Dale, congratulations. Excuse me. Might as well just, from now on, All right. So next up, Marissa. Marissa, are you here? Oop, backwards. There we go. Man, I don't know how I said, oh, I'm going to stop it at 30 and then I'm up at 36. I don't know how that happened. Have you updated your phone recently, Carol? Sometimes if their phone needs an update, it will kind of give you problems. 26. 26. 26. All right, 26. All right, lucky winner, Marissa. There are two oysters, and these are big. Look how big that guy is. Big Daddy. You have a ribbon cage. You have a ticket. That is Marissa going in for the drawing. Oops, somebody's ticket ended up in my other thing. And then you have, let's see what else we have. Oh, really pretty. Oh, that color is insane. Look at the color on this. It's a button pearl. It's not picking it up. Oh, now you can see it. It's like a blue, purple, silvery, very, very metallic button pearl. This is gorgeous. Gorgeous, gorgeous. So let's see what kind of pearls you have, Marissa. Everybody like, share, and invite, please. Oh, that's a juicy, juicy one. It's gross. Gross stuff. Like, share, and invite. It'll enter you to win a free play for tomorrow. You start off with one oyster and a pendant, a cage pendant of your choice, and then we spin the wheel. You will get extra stuff, no matter what. Yeah, raffle at the end of the night. Everybody that purchases gets a raffle ticket, and then I'll randomly select a name, and then the raffle prize is a free play for tomorrow's spend night and $50 gift card. All right, Marissa, your first one is a really pretty iridescent pink. Or not pink, peach, I'm sorry. Yeah, I have a computer program that selects. Ooh, this is a really pretty tone peach, Marissa. Really pretty, pretty. I know I say pretty a lot. 6'2". I would say that's about, I don't know, $38. This is a really deep, it's edging on being orange. I mean, it really is so close to being orange. I'm going to call it an orange. This is definitely orange. Welcome, Becky. Welcome to our Pearls Night Out family. Hello, Betty. How are you, babe? I did take the Benadryl. I did. It didn't work. Ooh. Not a twin. Oh, this is gorgeous. This is a really, really shiny true pink. It's not a peach that has a pink tone, and it's not a purple that has a pink tone. It is just beautifully, beautifully baby pink. It's a metallic baby pink. Look at that, 6'4". Great size. I would say that's about $36. Oh, look at that pink. It is perfect. It is perfect for that ribbon. You see, that's an orange. But that is a really, really metallic baby pink color. Those are gorgeous, Marissa. Look. Let's see. See the orange, and then you see that baby pink. Those are gorgeous pearls, Marissa. Congratulations. I was thinking, huh, I might get off by 10 tonight. Nah. That's all right. Marissa. All right. Up next is Amy F. Amy is up next. Amy, are you here? Amy F, are you here? Everybody like, share, and invite, please. You're welcome, Marissa. You're very welcome. I hope you love them. All right, Amy, it is your turn. Amy gets uno. These are the numbers that are left. Gotta get addicted to pearls. It's a good thing to be addicted to. Poor Jenny and Gracelyn are just like, come on, Jacob. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 people after this. Number 10. I was thinking, why am I worried about getting that stuff on my hands? You know, I have oyster guts all over me. Number 10, here we go. Number 10 for Amy. Ouch. We have two oysters. Sorry guys, I'm on a little bit of a lag. It seems like my lag's getting longer. We have a ribbon cage. Oh, I'm sorry, Carol, hon. I hope you feel better, babe. You have your ticket. So, Amy F going in. And then you have, I love the rings when we get the rings. This is a really pretty navy blue button pearl ring. Look at that. Look how cute that is. See how cute that is? Really pretty navy blue button pearl ring. Gorgeous. Congratulations, Amy. Now let's see what kind of pearls we can get ourselves into. Isn't that cute? I love the rings. They're dainty. They're not like huge and, you know, gaudy or anything like that. Really pretty. All right, here we go. My voice is going, guys. Ooh. Not a twin. Another really pretty pink. I love these pinks. Some rings. Really, really pretty metallic, a medium tone pink color. Everybody like, share, and invite, please. It's a 6.3, I would say $38. Really, it's a medium tone pink. Oh yeah, we've got a bunch of reds tonight. Medium tone metallic pink. Earrings. I hear Josh, he's watching, he's addicted to this show called 3%. He's just addicted to that show, and I hear him watching. Ooh, nombre two. This guy ate before he died. Yeah, there's been about 10 reds for real. Yeah, I've been having sinus problems too, Amber. I mean, the, you know, Florida weather. Oh my gosh. This is a really, really pretty, really metallic rose gold. Really pretty rose gold. Six even, I would say about $38. Let's see if it'll pick it up. Really, really pretty rose gold. I'm ordering gray pearls too, Becky. Really pretty rose gold. Look at this. See that rosy gold on the left there? Look at that guy. Those are gorgeous. Oh my gosh, that rose gold is something right there. Oh, I keep touching the screen. Oh, one more time. I'll get it eventually. There we go. This is my first day. They both kind of look similar because they're both pink, because that takes away the metallic tone. But that rose gold is really, really impressive. Really impressive. They're gorgeous. They're absolutely gorgeous. Amy F. All right. Lucky girl, lucky girl. All right, up next. Oh, the weather's supposed to be beautiful, Jenny, for the next few weeks. Or the next week. I mean, 80s here is like winter. All right, Tammy. Tammy Robert, are you on? Tammy Robert. All right, Audrey, good night, babe. Good night. Tomorrow night is spin the wheel. It's 30. What did I put it? How much did I put it for? $34.99. And it, you start out. Yeah, I saw you, babe. I'm sorry. I don't know what I'm thinking. You start off with an oyster and a cage pendant of your choice, and then you spin the wheel and you get more goodies. There is all kinds of stuff. I know. I know. All right, I'm sorry. All right. Tammy, these are what are left. 2, 5, 6, 8, 14, 16, 17, 19, 20, 22, 29, 30, 32, 34, 35, 36. Tomorrow night we're starting at 7. Everybody said let's start at 7, so tomorrow night we're starting at 7. Seven Eastern. It's spin the wheel, $34.99. You can buy 2 and 6. You can buy extra spins for $9.99. So up to 3. So you can get 3 extra spins. Each one of them are $9.99. 2 and 6. Did I write that? Yeah, I already wrote that. Where are we located? We're located in Tampa area, Florida. Riverview, Florida. All right. Number two. We have 3 oysters. We have a double heart cage pendant. I know. I'm sorry, Jenny. We have the new ribbon cage. Well, There we go. Ribbon cage. You have your ticket. Tammy. This is Tammy's first buy. She's excited. Come on over. You also have another, this, what were you calling it, Lori? The abstract pendant. This is a really pretty pink, like a really pretty pink tone pendant. It's showing up peach, but it's definitely pink. So that was your first bag, not too shabby. Number six, abstract pink. There we go, Lori. Thank you. We have two oysters. Uh-oh. The coveted owl cage. Everybody wants this owl. Look how cute he is. I love these little owl guys. You also have a long cage. They're $44.99 for one, or $99.99 for three. We're sold out tonight, but we will have them for... Sorry, I had a glitch there. So Tammy's going in. And then you also have another pendant. Look at that. Look how cute this is. This is a really just matte black. This is a slide, like a little, oh, this is just so cute. I love these. I tried to order more of these and they were sold out, so I couldn't get them. So here we go. Tammy, what you looking for? What kind of pearl you want? We'll try to send you the right vibes. Everybody like, share, and invite, please. You get five oysters, so let's see. Yep, I'm going to be sending that to Lori for a little owl. Audrey got two owls. She's wanting red, so everybody, let's send some red vibes Tammy's way. Everybody likes your invite. I think people aren't used to me for being on Thursday because we were having much better viewers before. So I think it's probably because we're on a weird night. Red vibes for Tammy, sending them her way. First one is a dark. It is not a twin. It's one of those really deep royal purple dark ones. Really, really, really deep. Tammy. I don't know if I said Amy on accident. It's a really deep royal purple. I'll be putting the sharks up for sale. I'm going to try to get them on tomorrow. I know I always say that. Okay, that's $58. Really deep. I don't know if it's going to show. You'll see it in person. Hey, Bobby. You'll probably see it more in person. I don't think it's going to pick up because it's a really, really deep tone. Maybe in the black. $58 for that one. Let's see. Number two is another dark. Not a twin. What kind of dark is this one? Two darks in a row. Red, yes. This one is a really subtle peacock. It has a little bit of a red, a little bit of a blue, and a little bit of a purple tone. It's really subtle, though. 6'4", about $67. I mean, it's like, it is so subtle. You can barely even see it. I don't know. Did you see that blue tone to that when the... Ready? Watch it. See that blue tone and then it... Turtle pendants I will be getting on also. I have turtles too. I'm going to try to get them on. I've been just having such trouble with websites lately. The website keeps crashing on me. Not a twin. Another dark one. She's in the darks. All kinds of dark pearls. They will be going up soon. As soon as I can get the website stop crashing. This is a mermaid. It is a blue-green, like, striped. It's another really subtle one. Still gorgeous, no matter what. 6'1", I would say $58. Turtles I can handle. You're funny, Tressa. I don't know if it's going to pick it up. It's just going to show dark, but maybe in the dark salt, it will. Dark pearls are beautiful. Everybody like, share, and invite, please. Man, girl, you and these darks, another dark one. Not a twin. It's a blue-green. This isn't subtle. It's pretty pronounced that it's a blue-green. I mean, the green's pretty bright. The blue is a little bit more subtle, but the green is pretty bright. This is a 6'1", $58. Look at all these dark pearls. Let me see if I can get the green to show up. It's pretty noticeable green. When I put it in the dark salt, you'll see it, the color's much better. It's a definite green. Last but not least, red vibes. And it is, what is this? I don't know what this is. This is for Tammy Roberts. Tammy Roberts she's the one that's getting all of these. Wow, this is awesome. It's a red. It is the deepest tone red one we've had so far. It is a really deep, deep, deep color. It's a 6.1. It is deep color. I mean, Lord, it's a red. But it's like more of a bronzy, oh, I can't describe it. Do you see that green and that blue? See, that one on the end is a deep red. Let me put it in the dark so you guys, all dark colors, all darks. I'm going to put the green in the front. Hold on. So we have the green in the front. We'll do the blue, this one, and then this is a really deep, deep red. It is so, so dark. You're welcome, Amber. So you see the first one's the green. You can see the green tone, the blue, the two. See that deep, deep? It's like a deep, deep red, super deep. It's gorgeous, and as these dry, they're getting brighter. Just all dark ones do that. As they dry, they just seem to get a little bit brighter. So you got your red, definitely. You got some green and blue. Not too bad for your first time, Tammy. Not bad at all. Merlot for real. I'm glad you do, babe. I'm glad you love them. I was hoping for you. Hoping to get a good one. I did put Sheldon in twice. All right. Next up is Lori M. Lori M gets one. One second. I just want to make sure I didn't double up. So. Okay. This one, I'm just trying to match up. Yeah, that's from old. Okay, it seemed like there's too many in there. All right. So, Lori M. Lori M, these are what are left 5, 8, 14, 16, 17, 19. Yep, Lori McCory. 20, 22, 29, 30, 32, 34, 35, 36. Everybody like and share, please. It'll enter you to win a free go for tomorrow's spin game. You'll get an oyster and a pendant of your choice, and then a spin where you will get more goodies. Little Lori. 20. 20 for Lori. Oh. All right, number 20. Thank you so much, Tammy. Thank you. All right, let's see what we get. We have two oysters. We have a heart, double K or a double heart pendant. Cage pendant. We have your ticket. Let me put your name on it, Lori. Going in. We also have, what is this? Thank you, Mary. Really pretty. It's like a really light greenish tone. It is 20 inches. It's a nugget pearl. Do you see the light, light green tone to this? This is pretty. Very nice, heavy nugget pearl with just the slightest green tint to these. These are pretty. I didn't even realize I ordered green, but this is gorgeous. Gorgeous, gorgeous, Lori. I love these pearl necklaces. Yep, I have bracelets in there. Necklaces, pendants, earrings, keychains, all kinds of stuff in there. Mint. There we go. Thank you, Lori. Mint. I love the nugget pearls, like for bracelets and necklaces. I don't know. I just think they look so cute. Anytime I watch. Or I see pearls and I think about it. I think of Pebbles and Bam Bam and Wilma for some reason. I don't know. I'm weird. All right. Not a twin. Oh, gosh. It's one of those matte finish Snow Whites. I love these so much because we don't see them very often. It just looks like it glows. Oh, my gosh. Look at that. 6'3", really bright white. I would say $38, but it is flat. It's not like a super shiny finish. It's a matte finish. And I love these so much. Those are gorgeous. We don't get them very often. Next up, not a twin. This is a really metallic true pink. Really metallic. Yeah, she does rock those pearls, Wilma. And Marge Simpson, too. Or Lisa Simpson. Look at that. It's a metallic true pink. Oh, these two together are going to be gorgeous. Six even, $38. Wow. Look at this. Oops, touch the screen. Look. Dang it. Look how pretty those are. That flat white and then the pink. Those are pretty. Look at this. Look how white that white is. It's like glowing. It's so bright. I love those matte ones. Whew, it's getting hot in here. So congratulations, Lori. Those are gorgeous. That white one, when you see it in person, you'll see it just like it glows. Now I do setting. I set rings, earrings, bracelets, and stuff. Yeah, I do set settings. I usually do them the day after you purchase, then I ship them that next day, and then you'll have them within a week, definitely. The metallics are gorgeous. All right, Becky, have a good night. We're getting down to the wire. Amanda is up next. Amanda, she gets three. We still have Rose, Brittany, Latricia, and Jenny. Poor Jenny. Rose is used to going last. Three, four. Amanda, I have to invoice you tomorrow. I forgot. Yeah, poor Jenny. Poor Jenny and Gracelyn. Watch, they're gonna be bomb.com though. Watch. I can't believe I just said bomb.com. Oh. It starts getting late and I say silly things. Hey, Sawana. So these are what are left. Amanda. Five, 19, and 36. Yeah, I had a feeling it was gonna go a while. That's why I started early. 'Cause I added a almost 10 bags now. Five. What was it? Five, 19. Oh, and 36. All right. We'll start out with number five. I'm constantly dropping stuff, guys. I dropped your cage. Hold on. Two oysters. I'm constantly dropping stuff. I need a drop cloth around me. And it always falls forward. All right. Sorry. So, two oysters. Got myself boxed in here. Okay. All right, here we go. Two oysters. You have an elephant. You have your ticket. Amanda, oops. Going in. I always have the dropsies. That's like every minute of my day. You also have, let's see. I always have the dropsies. This beautiful, it's a pink iridescent nugget pearl necklace, but it could also be worn as a bracelet too. I like to double these up and wear them as bracelets. Everybody like and share, please. So that was your first bag. Second one. Is two oysters. You have lucky girl. I always have a something. You have a shark cage. Thank you. Shark cage. You also, lucky, lucky, lucky. Have the Ruby Cage. Oh, come on. Ruby Cage. Ruby Heart Cage. Ugh, I'm gonna have to take it out. I love these cages. Rose has one. I said that earlier, but Rose has one and it's just gorgeous. For some reason, every time I try to show this ruby cage, it doesn't want to come in. There we go. So the ruby cage. You have your ticket, Amanda. Rose. You also have this bracelet. I showed this earlier. I don't know if it's going to show through the plastic. It is a white button pearl and cubic zirconia. Look at how pretty that is, guys. Bracelet. That is gorgeous. So that is that one. I'm glad you got it. It's gorgeous, isn't it? All right. Last teeny one. Three oysters. A dove cage. What is this? Ooh. This is the first gold-plated item we got. Look at that. It is an 18-karat gold-plated pendant. Has little cream pearls on it. These are shell pearls. So they're super, super shiny. So that was that, Amanda. All right. Getting tired, guys. Yeah, definitely. Red or white in that, Lord have mercy, that ruby one. I think white would look good too. But Rose is right. She sent me a picture of hers, and well, I saw it when I got it for her, but man, it's gorgeous. It's posted in Pearl Friends, I believe. All right, everybody like and share. We're getting there. Oh, Rose. Well, at least I started an hour early. Think we would be at 11 o'clock if we, I started at 8. All right, here we go. First one is a set of twins. Yeah, we got some more twins. We've been getting all peach twins tonight. Well, you know what? These aren't peach. These are orange. These are actually orange twins. First one is a 6'5". I would say about $48. I know Facebook has just been horrible tonight. The second one, these are both orange. Man, 6'7" or 6'8". About 58. Look at these orange ones. They're not peach, these are orange. Little orange babies. Really shiny, guys. All right. And cutting through. Next one. Ooh, is another set of twins. We have another set of twins, Amanda. Another set of twins, Amanda. One is a blue and one is a blue-green. That blue is pretty. He's 6'7". That's a great size. $69 for this one. Pretty navy blue. Has a little purple tint to it. We are twinning always. 6'8". I would say another 69. Look at these. You see that? Did you see that blue pop? Definite pretty blue, navy blue. Let's try it one more time. And here we go. See it blue? And then you'll see it a little bit better in the dark. Yeah, I think Facebook is drunk tonight. Next up is, ooh, not a twin, really pretty metallic cream. Really pretty metallic cream. You guys know, well, yeah, it's a metallic cream, definitely. They are gorgeous, aren't they? The blue is gorgeous, Amber, for real. 6 even, 35. Look at that. Come on, camera. There we go. Pretty cream. Next up. Ooh. Not a twin. It's another dark. That's funny. This one is a really deep colored gunmetal. It's a deep, deep, deep gray black with a little bit of a swirl of silver. $58 for that one. Looky there, looky there. I hear the dogs running around like crazy. There you go. Look at that. You guys are funny. Everybody like and share, please. Next up, I'm trying to speed it up a little bit because it's getting really late. Ooh, a really big size, true pink. Really big true pink. Really, really iridescent blue, green, pink. This is a big one. Might be biggest one of the night. Well, if I could do this right, maybe. There we go. It's a 7-1. That's a good size. I would say about $52 for that one. Really pretty true pink. Really pretty blue-green tone to it. Come on. My arm starts getting tired after a while. Come on. Zoom. Zoom. I don't know what's going on the camera. It was fine earlier. There we go. So pretty, pretty true pink. Still got two to go. Still got two to go, Amanda. Oh, Lord help me. Lord help me. Ew, gosh. Why? Why does it have to happen? All right, next one is, what is this? I always have to get squirted in the face by these things. Who was I? I think I was talking to Frances earlier. She's like, I need gloves and one of those mask things. Ooh, a really pretty true, it's a classic cream. It's not metallic. It's just a cream tone, really pretty cream. Like a classic pearl color. $35 for that one. Everybody like and share. It'll enter you to win a free play for tomorrow. So at the end, there's a really pretty, just regular metallic, or regular cream, which are beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Last but certainly not least, Amanda. Ooh, is a set of twins. A set of, are these pink or lavender? Let's see. I'm not sure if these are pink or lavender. They are pink, a pink set of twins, a medium metallic, and then just a medium set of twins. Look at this, 6'4", or 6'5", it went up one. I would say about 48 for that one. I'm gonna put that one in the front, pretty metallic. Really gorgeous metallic. Twinning. And look at that, seven. Oh, they're so big. $52 for that guy. Those are gorgeous. Look at, excuse me, look at all of those beautiful pearls. Got the metallic, see that metallic right there? And that's just the regular pink. Some whites, peaches, some darks. You got a good set. You got a whole bunch of good ones, for real. Some peaches. Then we'll do the pinks. Then this other pink. Then we're gonna have to put the darks on the front. That blue. That one. And that one. Oh, those are gorgeous. Look at all of those. See the blue, the pinks, and the peaches. Look at all of those. Those are gorgeous. Excellent job, Amanda. Excellent, excellent. You got a little bit of everything. You didn't get a red, but you got a little bit of everything else. Yeah, that blue is pretty. It is pretty. All right. Starting to go downhill. I'm getting tired. Amanda. All right, let's see who's up next. Next is Latricia. Rose and Jenny looks like they're going to be at the end, and Brittany. Latricia. Latricia gets one. I will keep. Yeah, I mean, to set, oh, the heart, you don't, it's a cage, it's not a setting. So yeah, the heart is a cage. Yeah, the heart is a cage, babe, so you don't have to set that. 22 for Latricia, she already knew. Yeah, the heart that you just got, is that what you're talking about?
22.
Are you talking about the heart you just got? Oops. I've got myself boxed in. All right, Latricia, number 22 for you. I'm a poet, didn't know it. All right, now two oysters. I have... If I drop one more thing, I'm going to have a fit. What is wrong with me tonight, guys? I think I'm feeling claustrophobic from all of the bags. I have like a tower of bags over here. All right, sorry about that, Latricia. You have the double heart cage. I will remember to put your shells in. I'll throw in a few shells. So your baby can have them. Latricia, putting your name. Chef, Latricia. Going in. And you have, a ring. Ugh, Rose, sugar daddy. A sugar daddy that got you wrinkle cream for Valentine's Day. You have that really pretty. This is more of a blue-green ring. It's a 7.5, I believe. Yeah, it's a 7.5. Blue green ring has little cubic zirconias. Super, super cute. I love these rings, guys. If I could, I'd have one on every finger. All right. Throat's going. Let's see what kind of pearls you get, Latricia. One. Either that or make you mad. Oh, Lordy. All right. First one, Latricia. Not a twin. Excuse me. Let's see. I'm not a morning person either. Ask Josh. Really, really cute, true pink. It's on the lighter tone. It's not a baby pink that has just a teeny bit. It is a little bit darker than that. I know it makes no sense. You'll understand when you see it. 58 or 5.8 would be about $38. Really, really iridescent though. Really iridescent. A little bit lighter or darker than a baby pink. That's really cute. Excuse me. I'm about at the end of my oysterness. Your next one, not a twin. It's a dark blue green. A really dark blue green. Everybody like and share, please. Ooh, that's pretty. Pretty, pretty. It is a 6.2, so that's about $58. Look at that. It picked up the blue. That's looking gold, but it really is just a really, really lighter pink tone to it. I got a show tomorrow to do too. I'm gonna be tired this weekend. Look at that. I don't know if it's showing the blue green, but it's a definite blue green. How long have we been going? 3 hours and 13 minutes. Lordy, guys. Maybe next time, Corbin baby. I'll throw in some extra shells because you didn't get your gold, honey. All right, Latricia and Corbin. Okay. All right, let's see. There are only three names left. It's Rose. Rose is up next. She gets three. Poor Brittany and Jenny. So these are what are left, Rose, my dear. Excuse me. Those are what are left. So three for you, Rose, my dear. My dear, my dear. I was having withdrawals, for real. Unfortunately, Aaron, no, not tonight. We did mystery bags, and they all sold out. Next Wednesday, though, we're going to do mystery bags again. It's $44.99. You get at least two oysters, at least one mystery pendant, and a bunch of goodies. So I will... They sell out pretty quick, Aaron. So I will have them up for... or up on the website tomorrow. And... You can place your order for bags then. I mean, they go really quick. I started out just doing 20. I went to 30 tonight, and I had to go higher because I was adding people like a nutball. The next week I'm not going to add. It's going to be 30, and that's it. I get myself in trouble. You're welcome, hon. I got your stuff coming to you. I had to mount. Jenny, what numbers were you going to pick? I think she was going to pick 14, 8, and 17. That's just my guess, though. No problem. I added something in there, Aaron. So have you keep your eye out for that. Rose is a sweetheart. She really is. She's funny. Rose is funny, funny, funny lady. Rose, I can always put you back in, Rose, and go between Brittany and Jenny. I can put you back in. 16, 30, 34. 16, 30, 34. Is your wife on, Aaron? If tell her I said hello. If not, hello. I'm a nut tonight. I'm tired. 16, 30, 34. 16. Oh. We've been going for a long time tonight. 30. Ugh. I'm trying my darndest to try not to get out of this chair. Got to, though. 34. All right. Okie dokie. Here we go, guys. 16. All right, thank you. 16, Rose. We have two oysters. We have a double heart. We also have your ticket, so let's put you in the drawing here. Oops, dropping a pin. Rose going in. And Rose, we have, oh, you got this. I've been wanting this so bad. It's that stretch. It's the burgundy gold stretch bracelet. I love these stretch bracelets. Look at this. Wow. Look at that. I love these. I just think they're so cute. I love it. So that was your first bag. Were you good? It'll go good with your necklace. It'll go good with that ruby necklace and your red pearl. For sure. Number 30. Right, 30? I wrote it down. Yeah, 30. Oh, Rose. You have two oysters. You have, what is this? You have a shark. The shark pendant cage, the little pearl goes in his mouth. You have your ticket. I'm dropping stuff. I got a case of the dropsies tonight. Putting Rose on for the drawing. It is for a free spin for tomorrow and a $50 gift card. And you have another bracelet. I did not show you guys this bracelet. I was going to, and I was like, eh. Look at this, guys. Can you believe this bracelet right now? It looks more greenish, but these are like bronze. And it's another wrap bracelet. Oh my gosh, I love this. And it's connected by these silver. Look at this. I love this bracelet so much, and you can kind of get it where it like mixes. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I love that. It would, Betty. It definitely would. So Rose, that's number bag number two. Number three. This is number third or four. Here are two oysters. Oops. Three oysters. You have a twister cage. I don't think you have one of those yet. A little brother drama. You also have the king crown. Hey, maybe you can get your husband to wear the shark. You have the king crown. And then you also have that yellow gold pendant that I showed earlier. So you got that yellow gold. It's showing up way more yellow on the camera than what it really is, but it's an 18 karat gold plated pendant. Man, I can't believe that bracelet. Rose doesn't have all of them yet. She's working on it. She's been working on it. Definitely been working on it. All right, let's get into Rose's oysters, and then it's just Jenny and Brittany left. Then our drawing, and then we're calling it a night. I was hoping to be done by 10:30. That's all right. We've been having fun. But next week, it's definitely going to be 30. 30 bags. So yeah, we're definitely just going to do 30 bags next week. Yeah, the crown cage is super cute. And I'm waiting for some more stuff to come in. I have so much stuff that I'm waiting for, guys. It drives me bonkers. I think Rose is like, I think she has about half of the store. Same with Dale, though. I know, I do. I feel bad when somebody's like, I want, and I'm like, you know, I hate that. I hate saying no. All right, Rose, not a twin. It's one of those really pretty true pinks. Really pretty true pinks. Ah, you know what? I lied. It is a matte. I'm stuck between pink and peach, guys. Hold on 1 second. Six even, $38. Okay, so it's a matte deep peach. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am, Laura. I'm sorry. I keep forgetting to say your name, but you're in there, I promise. I swear. Yeah, you're in there. I'm sorry, babe. I keep forgetting to say your name, but you're in there. It's you, Brittany, and Rose, or not Rose, I'm sorry. See, I have horrible handwriting. No problem. It's you, Jenny, and Brittany. I'm sorry. I need to learn to write better. All right, I swear. You're just... The sharks are going to be $19.99. I can't get into this one. They're going to be $19.99, and they'll come with an 18-inch necklace. All right. Okay, here we go. The second one is not a twin. It's a snow white. It's one of those matte snow whites. Man, we've been getting them lately, and I love these matte snow whites. They glow. They're because they don't have that shine to kind of contain their color. Oh, these are so gorgeous, guys. 5'9", 38. Look at that. It just glows. It's so white and it's matte. I love those. I love, love, love those. All right. Ugh. Not a twin. We got a true pink. Like a lighter, it's a lighter medium tone true pink, guys. really iridescent. You guys, I know I'm allergic to these pearls. It's a 5.9. I would say 38 for that one. I love those whites too. They just literally, they glow because the matte tone of them. I mean, so a peach, those matte white and a pink so far, Rose. Amber, which amber? Just if Amber could message me, please, and just remind me. Just, oh, Amber Hustler. Amber, if you can just message me to remind me so I won't forget, babe. A really, really big, gosh, this is huge. Where are all these big pearls coming from? This is a really big rose gold. 7 even rose gold. 52. You're in the pastels tonight, Rose. Look how big that pearl is compared to the other one. That beautiful rose gold color. I love the rose golds. They are so gorgeous. All right, next up, next up. Ooh. Not a twin. You're out of your pastels. You have a dark one now. You got a dark. It is tricky. It has a weird coating on it. There we go. This is a weird color. I don't know yet. It is Tawana. I know you got a matte white, and I love those. That's about $58. Let me see. It's one of those really deep royal purples. It's not showing up in the white. We'll put it in the dark and see how that looks. Pulling teeth. Yeah, just tell me. Just let me know. I know, Mary. I'm sorry. I can't help it. It's like the pearl fumes make my face itch. I'll have to put cortisone cream on. There's another white one, Rose. This one, this is a matte cream now. It's a matte cream one. 6 even. 35. Ooh, that's pretty. Just like that matte white, but it just has that little bit of cream tone to it. See the difference between the white and the cream? Man, that white's gorgeous. That rose gold is gorgeous too. Rose gold for Rose. Last but not least. Ooh. What is that? Ooh, this is cool. I know I keep touching my face. I'm sorry. This is another rose gold one, but this is a matte rose gold. These matte ones are so cool. 6.1. Oops, sorry. Dropsies. I know, I always touch my face when I shouldn't. 6.2, I'm sorry. I would say 38. It is a matte rose gold, so you'll see the difference between them. See that middle rose gold, and then that ending, that's a matte rose gold. It's not showing as deep because it's matte. I hear you, Tawana. I hear you loud and clear on that one. I hear you loud and clear for real on that one. All right, let's line these up. Somehow, even though a dog isn't in here, there is a dog here in the black. So pardon my dog here. The rose golds, guys. I love the rose golds. See, it's the dark, then you have that big rose gold, and then next to it is the lighter tone rose gold, peach, white, cream. These are beautiful. These are beautiful. Man, those rose gold roses, that's hard to say. Rose gold rose. Those are pretty. So rose. All right, so it's just between Brittany, Laura, and Jenny at this point. Who is it? Who is it? Who is it? Brittany. Brittany. Poor Jenny. Poor Laura. They've been waiting so patiently. All right, Brittany, you get one. You get one, Brittany. And then it's between Jenny and Laura. Poor babes, been sitting around all night. Tomorrow night is spend night, so it's $34.99. You get one oyster, a pendant of your choice, minus the custom ones I had made. And then you get a spend. There are no blank spots for spend, so you will win at least a pendant, at least an oyster. So the lowest thing is a pendant and an oyster. But, you know, there's trays on there, grab bags, two oysters and a pendant. What else is on there? Finished bracelet, mystery bag, one oyster, one finished earring. I mean, there's a bunch of good stuff on there. So you will definitely get something good. I know I'm trying to get through it. I'm trying to get through the last few minutes because it'll at 4 hours it'll cut me off. I might be able to change it. Let's see if it'll allow me to do that. All right, Brittany, whichever number you would like, hon. Really? Oh my goodness. There's a heck of a delay. All right, 14 for Brittany. Yeah, I'm trying to get through this pretty quickly because the video will cut me off. All right, two oysters. You have the coveted square cage, which is just, oh, this thing is so cute. Let me take it out so you can see it a little bit better. Are you text to typing Rose the shock cage? You have that, which everybody loves and you're going to love. Brittany, I'm going to put your name on. I'm going to speed it up a little bit, guys, so we don't get cut off. You also have... I will mount a pearl from this angel keychain guy, or Brittany. So I will put a drop. So just let me know which pearl you want on that drop. All right, let's get into the oysters. I really don't want to have to restart a whole nother show, so I'm going to try to speed it up a little bit, guys. Jenny's just like, give me my oysters. I'm done. Those will be for sale at $19.99 for the angels, and I'll put a pearl drop on it. You can get them for Sunday. It's a buy jewelry, get an oyster. That'll count. A really pretty... classic cream. It is 5.8, so I would say that's about $38. Really classic cream. I know, poor Jenny, Gracelyn. It's a classic cream, not a metallic. I put it in the dark first. I'll switch it up and put it in the white in a second. Oh my goodness. All right, next is not a twin, Brittany. You have, oh man, another one. You have one of those matte snow whites. I know a lot of people are like, it's not a red. These snow white, matte snow whites are just stunning. Both of those are $38. I love the matte snow whites, guys. I love, 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 love them. So you can see one has a cream tone and one is just really, really white. And then here we go. Can see the cream. The cream and the white. See, you can see the tone on the outside of the one on the right. That one is the cream one for. So these are gorgeous. Congratulations, Brittany. All right. Last of the two. Let's see. Ah, Jenny. Jenny, you're not last. Sorry, Laura. Jenny gets three. These are what are left. Sorry, Laura. Don't mean to leave you last. It's the luck of the draw, I'm telling you. Jenny and Gracelyn is up next. They get three. Vitamin water. Vitamin water seems to help my throat when I'm feeling yucky. I know. So Jenny and then Laura's up, and then we're gonna do our drawing, and then we are done. I know. I hate to do it. I want 8:32 if I'm allowed. All right, Tressa, you get third pick. Jenny wants 8 and 32. Tressa, you get last pick. Or her last pick, baby. I know, poor Laura. I'm sorry, baby. I swear I didn't mean it to happen that way. Trust me. We're definitely cutting it down to 30, though. 17 for Tressa. Tressa, 8, and then it was 8 and 32. All right. Oh my goodness. So, okay, hold on. 8, 32. 8. Where's 32? I'm drowning in bags over here, guys. You would laugh if you saw the leaning tower of bags I have over here. All right, 8:32. You're welcome, Brittany. All right, 8:32. So, Jenny, here's eight, two oysters. Look what you got! Worth the wait. You got Jacob's shark cage. You got his shark cage. Yay! I'm so glad you got that. You also have the long cage. Let's go ahead and put your ticket. No, this is Laura. Laura. Jenny. I'm sure it's gonna be an awesome bag, Laura. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You also have a bracelet. This is a ceramic bead, shell pearl, and they're called conch pearls bracelet. I know Gracelyn's got her eye on it. I can feel it right now. Look at that. That is gorgeous. All right, Jenny. And let's do your next one. You have two oysters. I know baby girl does. Yes, ma'am, I got Tressa's 17. Yep, she's sitting right back there. I will grab it for her next. My dear, thank you, honey. You have the circle cage. And Jenny, Graceland's gonna go nuts for that. I know there's some delays going on. This is a baby pink twist bracelet. Baby girl's gonna love that. Look at that. Grace, do you see that? Did you see that, baby? He did. Josh didn't put a ticket in there, so I have to grab one real quick. Hold on one second. I'll be right back. Let me just grab a ticket. I might as well bring them over here, a couple of them, just in case. So we got. I love the twist bracelets too. So Jenny going in. Marissa, are you still on, babe? If not, I'll message you. Just message me your address. All right. Yeah, she's gonna love that. I say that because I know Grace is gonna take it. All right, four oysters, and then Tressa, I'll open number 17 for you. And then sweet Laura has been waiting so patiently. So then we'll get her, then we'll do our raffle. And I have to get all that done in like 17 minutes before it cuts off. So here we go. All right, first one, Jenny and Gracelyn, is a dark. It's not a twin. Wanton blues. I'm gonna order those dyed ones. I know everybody's iffy about them, but I just want you guys to see them. It is actually a matte black, six even. I would say $58. Yeah, right. Rose. Oh my goodness. Matte black, $58 for that one. I know the reds are gorgeous. Next up, not a twin. It's another dark. Another dark. I can't wait to shower, guys. I have so much oyster crap on me. It's a really subtle navy color. Very. Dale. Dale. 6-1, $58. She says she's gonna put it in the will. Very subtle. Very subtle navy. I don't know if it's picking it up. These cam or these lights are so bright. It'll come out better in the dark. Next up, ooh, really dark cram. I don't want to say cranberry. It's a red. But it's really dark. Really dark red. Really burgundy. That's the color I'm going for. It's a burgundy color. You got it. You guys, you got it. Jenny, Gracelyn, and Jacob, you got your burgundy. Or you got a red, but it's a burgundy. If I say burgundy one more time, I'm gonna kick myself. It's the one on the end. It's gonna show up a little bit better. It's really a deep red. You'll see it a little bit better in the dark. You'll see the tone of the red. All right. Ooh, not a twin, but then you got a bright red too. See, it was worth the wait. It was. A bright red and a burgundy. This is a really, really pretty bright red. Not like sting your retinas bright, but it's a bright red. See? See how red it is? Six even. Look at that. Two reds. Look at those, guys. Bright red, burgundy. You can kind of see the blues. Oh my goodness. That was worth the wait, wasn't it? Definitely worth it. I'm going to put the burgundy, then the blue, and then the bright towards the end. 15 minutes, guys. I got to get through this in 15 minutes. Shell us for real. See that bright red, burgundy? You can see the blue tone a little bit. Look at those. That's bright. Excuse me. All right. I have 15 minutes to get Laura. Laura gets how many? How many does Laura get? One. And then we'll do the drawing. Jenny. Gracelyn. Nice. All right. Laura. Sweet Laura's been so patient. Oh no, Tressa, I'm sorry. Oh God, Lord. It's been a long night. Tressa. Sorry, Tressa. Tressa, then Lori. Lori, you get to pick out of 29 and 35. Sorry about that, y'all. All right, Tressa. Two oysters. You have that bow and arrow cage. Sorry. I'm sorry. It gets late in the night and I get tired. You have your ticket. I'm going to put Tressa's name on it so she gets a chance. Tressa. 29 for Laura next. All right, Laura. You have the new keychain. New keychain. Really pretty silver heart keychain. I know I'm hurrying. 12 minutes is going to shut me off. You also have... I know I feel the pressure right now. This is a really pretty iridescent blue purple pendant also. So that is for Tressa. Tressa, I need your address, so send it to me, baby. Tressa, I wrote down 17. I did. I'm not missing anybody, right? I haven't missed anybody. Oh, no, I haven't. I wrote down your name, Amber, and I was like, wait, I was supposed to open for Amber, but then I realized it was to send the thing from, guys, message me. Let me know. All right, Tressa. Not a twin. You have a flat black. Man, I'm fighting the time, guys. Flat black, definitely. There is no color. It's a super shiny flat black. Six even. Ticket. Did I miss the ticket? Did I miss a ticket? Six even. Whose ticket? Tressa? I have Tressa's ticket. That's $58. Is that what you're... Yeah, I put Tressa's in there. All right. Solid black. Really shiny flat black color. Come on, camera. There we go. Flat black. Just really, really deep black. And then we have a 10 karat gold. We've almost been going 4 hours, guys. 9 minutes. Ugh. 10 karat gold. 6-1. $36. Oh my goodness, I feel the time crunch. Look at that, dark and 10 karat gold. Putting it in the black. Sorry guys, I'm gonna have to put the go on it. Black and gold, gorgeous. Tressa, send me your address. I will do it. I will send it, Tressa. Everybody like, share. All right, 29 for Miss Laura. 29 for Miss Laura. Oh my gosh, I've never felt so much pressure. Miss Laura, where are you? 29. All right, Miss Laura. Sorry for the wait, babe. All right, 2. You're welcome, oysters. You have the bow and arrow cage. Your ticket. Thank you, Betty. Putting Laura's name. Oh my gosh, 8 minutes. Going in. There's no way I can get through in 8 minutes, I don't think. All right, you have a 20-inch, really pretty burgundy metallic nugget pearl. Has some gold tones to it too. Necklace. You can also double it up as a bracelet. It is 20 inches. Miss Laura. All right. Getting into the oysters. I've never felt so much pressure, guys. I don't want it to kick us off. All right, 7 minutes. All right, Miss Laura. Ooh. You have a really, really pretty, wow, really, really pretty metallic white. It's one of those whites that looks like it has glass over it because it's just so, so shiny. 6'2", $38. I will be taking care of, or taking pictures of these. It has a gold tint to it now that I look at it, and the white, I'm going to call it a 10 karat gold. You see that 10 karat gold? It's really, really metallic. It looks like it has glass over it because it's just so shiny. I took care of it, babe. All right. Next up, not a twin, Miss Laura. Oh my gosh, 6 minutes. It is a blue-green dark pearl. It's a 6.2. I know, but I hate rushing, you know. It's $58, Miss Laura. Look at these. Look how gorgeous these are. See how gold metallic that is? That is an impressive pearl, Miss Laura. Look at that. That blue green isn't really showing up in the white. I can slow down a teeny bit. I got like 5 minutes. Whole 5 minutes. You'll see it more important, Laura. Important. You'll see it better in person, Laura. The blue-green tone, but that gold one right there, I know it's picking up white. That gold is gorgeous. That is one of the more impressive golds that I've seen. Because it looks like it has a window around it. It is just so gorgeous. It is so shiny. It's going to pick up beautiful light and anything that you put it in. All right, that is it. Miss Laura, congratulations. We're going to do our drawing, get off of here. Tomorrow is spin the wheel night. I am limiting it. I think I'm just going to go to 20. All right, so mixing it around. Amanda, I know that doesn't look like Amanda. I wrote it really quick. But Amanda Biggs, she is the winner for the free spin for tomorrow and the $50 gift card. So Amanda Biggs, I believe she went home or went home. Guys, I need to go to bed. You're welcome, Miss Laura. I'm sorry you were last, babe. I really am. It was a good night. It went longer than I expected, but that's okay. We're going to limit it to 30 next week and just stick to 30. So, good night, everyone. I will see you tomorrow for spin night. It will be limited. I think I'm going to limit it to 20. I think there's already like 10 gone. So, if you guys want to get on spin, go ahead and do so. I will see you tomorrow. Good night. Oh, good night, babe.